Arif Sheikh.
दर्शकको विस्तारै उपस्थितिको आशा गरिरहेको छौँ, किनभने हिजोको होल डेको रेनले गर्दाखेरि सायद गलत मेसेज पनि गएको छ होला, मे बी टुर्नामेन्ट पोस्टपोन भयो कि, बट द्याट्स नट द केस, वी आर ब्याक.
Arif Sheikh coming from
Pavilion End.
Pitched outside the off stump, batsman just nudged it down to the third man area for one run.
Is it safe? Because मलाई लाग्छ ब्याट्सम्यानहरूले बिस्तारै पिचलाई स्टडी गरिरहेछन् अहिले, दे डोन्ट वान्ट टु टेक एनी रिस्क, चान्सेसहरू लिन चाहिरहनु भएको छैन. हामी भर्खरै सेकेन्ड ओभरमा छौँ, स्पेसली लाइक आई सेड दिउँसभरिको हिजोको रेन, फर्स्ट म्याच अफ द टुर्नामेन्ट, त्यो प्रेसर, त्यो एक्साइटमेन्ट, अनि वान अफ इट्स काइन्ड टुर्नामेन्ट भएको कारणले गर्दाखेरि सबैजनालाई सेटल हुन अलिकति टाइम लागिरहेको छ.
देयर इज ट्रु. अनि ब्याट्सम्यानहरूले अहिले ट्राई टु डेट, दे वान्ट टु सेटल डाउन फर्स्ट, यु नो, दे लुक, यु नो, वाट्स द बल्स डुइङ, बिकज यु नो तपाईँले भने अनुसार यु नो
एभ्रिथिङ इज न्यू फर ऑल ऑफ देम.
एभ्रिथिङ इज न्यू. Arif Sheikh. Ramro ball thiyo outside off stump, batsman le cut garera khelyo, tara point fielder le ramro fielding garera ball save garyo. Arif Sheikh, one of the under 19 player, he was in under 19 squad as well. Very good. Well, straight to the fielder.
Drop catch.
See the fielder ka hath ma thiyo point ma, backward point. Tara
Sayatev, jun pressure ka hami ekaisin agadi kura garira thiyo, young talent haruma, yetiko thulo yo tournament, yetiko mass ma, ra specially pahilo match bhako karanle garda, this is kind of expected from young players. होइन
मेरो विचारमा चाहिँ यो क्याच लिनु सक्ने क्याच थियो होइन त्यही पनि खै के भयो होइन सायद प्रेसर त्यसमाथि लट अफ यु नो एक्सपेक्टेसन दे हेभ त्यसैले देयर वाज अ चान्स मिस्ड अगेन भेरी गुड बल आउटसाइड अफ
स्टम्प
एन्ड ब्याट्सम्यान प्लेड टुवर्ड्स द कभर एक रनको लागि दुवै ब्याट्सम्यान एकदमै सहजले एकदमै हेरिर खेलिरहेछ अहिले दे आर लुकिङ एट द बल भेरी नाइसली एक्चुली दे आर नट टेकिङ एनी रिस्क फर द टाइम बिङ
लाग्छ मलाई रिस्क लिनुपर्ने बेला भइसकेको पनि
छैन अहिले कुनै छैन अहिले लिनै पर्दैन तपाईँको फर्स्ट सिक्स ओभर तपाईँले यु क्यान प्ले एज इट यु नो look at what conditions are going on
wicket line intact rakheko khandama ra alikati ball lai study gare pachi runs are always there
hazur
good ball
arif shaikh very good ball outside off stump and batsman the k even going to second just played it down to the point area for no run and with this total move on to 8
and we're into second over
you're right
पञ्चकन्या 23 वर्षे जगदम्बा राइनोजको म्याच प्रत्यक्ष प्रसारणको रूपमा यहाँले कान्तिपुर गोल्डमा हेरिरहनु भएको छ वाइवाईपिएल टी20 2016मा हुनुहुन्छ र कमेन्ट्रीमा म सुरज र मेरो साथमा हुनुहुन्छ शेर वेल प्लेड
धेरै नै राम्रो बोल थियो पिच भएर भित्र आयो ब्याट्सम्यानलाई खेल्न अलिक गाह्रो भयो त्यही पनि ब्याट्सम्यान महेश छेत्रीले यसलाई इजिली प्लेड इट डाउन So, no
that
run.
That is the end of the over. Second over down. Total 8 without any loss. I wouldn't call it a great, great start, but at the same time, condition herera, this is a good start.
Mero bichama thikai ho, haina. I mean, 4 runs per over ka average thikai ho. Ali kunai risk liyuna chahadaina, haina. Batsman haru.
The current is back.
The current KC.
Second over.
Karan Casey coming with his second over from Chobar end. Very Ooh. Good ball, outswinging. Batsman le khelnu koshish gare tara plain miss straight to the keeper hand. No run. Ke lagcha tapailai ball ma alikati uchhal chha ki chaina?
Jun tarikale maile agi pitch report gare the if That was the left-handed batsman. Jun green passes handling out of one dekhna sakchu. That could be a nightmare for the batsman and of course paradise for the bowler bhane thiye maile agi.
Correct, correct.
Off stump ma gadai right hand batsman ko lai jun dry area dekhe chhau. It is very obvious. Hit bhanda pani bounce expected ra jun aile hamle current bata pai nai rachhau.
Beautiful ball. Batsman le cut khelne koshish gare tara inside edge lagera straight to the slip fielder ko hat ma gayo kunai run bhayena.
There mere bichar ma I think the best thing that could have happened to Nepali cricket aile ko lagi is EPL
this is one of the biggest event you know like say Nepal ma yesto tournament bhayeko dherai ramro tesma tapale talents haru hunt garnu paincha another ball
towards cooler length nirakti rahnu bhatyo tara only one run
ek run mate badhyo Karan Casey
Okay, we are talking about EPL.
Yeah, EPL.
Basically, हामी मित्रराष्ट्रको कुरा गर्छौँ भने पनि आइपिएल जब फर्स्ट सिजनमा थियो त्यतिको ठुलो थिएन तर एभ्री इयर जुन मात्रामा जुन तरिकाले त्यो ग्रो हुँदै गयो बेटर हुँदै गयो नाउ यु क्यान सी इट इज द मोस्ट वर्स्ट इभेन्ट इन साउथ इस्ट एसिया जब क्रिकेटको कुरा गर्छौँ हामी
ठिकै छ अहिले क्रिकेट जस्तो तपाईँले भन्नुभयो होइन अब इन्डियामा आइपिएल अनि अब हामीले जस्तो यहाँ अब इपिएल गर्दैछौँ यसरी नै हामी ग्रो हुन्छौँ यसरी हामीले यो सानो सानो टुर्नामेन्ट गरेर अनि त्यसरी नै हामी अगाडि बढ्न सक्छौँ र प्लेयर्सको लागि एउटा एक्सपोजर हुन्छ त्यसपछि तपाईँको नयाँ नयाँ ट्यालेन्टहरू तपाईँले खोज्न सक्नुहुन्छ जस्तो इन्डियामा तपाईँले आइपिएलबाट आएको खेलाडीहरू कति छ हेर्नुहोस् त सबै अहिले तपाईँको उसमा जानुहोस् तपाईँ इन्डियन टिममा हेर्नुहोस् तपाईँको सबै आइपिएलबाट आएको नम्बर वान एक्जाम्पल इज लाइक अजिङ्क्य रहाणे त्यहीँबाट आएको
कुनै रिस्क लिनुपर्ने आवश्यकता थिएन तर मेबी बिस्तारै प्रेसर डेभलप हुँदैछ जुन मात्राको रन उहाँले एक्सपेक्ट गर्नुभएको थियो स्पेसली जगदम्बा राइनोजले त्यो नपाइरहेको स्थितिमा अब बिस्तारै अलिकति आउट अफ द बक्स कम्फर्ट जोनबाट निक्लिने प्रयास गर्दै गरेको मैले महसुस गरेँ ब्याट्सम्यानबाट त्यो रन आवश्यकता थिएन र एटेम्प गर्नु पनि आवश्यक थियो जस्तो लाग्यो
ठिकै थियो हो महेश छेत्रीले कोशिश गर्दछ कि कुनै कसरी पनि एउटा
बााउन्ड्री अहिले पनि राइट मुभ के होला फर अनदर 10 इयर्स मेबी रोटेट गरिराख्ने स्ट्राइकलाई एन्ड देन एउटा वीक बॉलरको प्रतीक्षामा त्यसपछि यु स्टार्ट हिटिङ हिम
अहिलेको प्रतीक्षामा तपाईले सिंगल डबल त चलाइरहनु पर्ने हो
देयर यु गो डेस्परेटली स्ट्राइक चेन्ज गर्ने प्रयासमा हुनुहुन्छ वहा ही वान्ट्स टु गेट आउट अफ दैट एन्ड
किनकि बोल पेटमा राम्रोसँग आइरहेको छैन अनि बोलरले पनि त फुलर लेन्थ बोल दिएको छैन त्यही गर्दाखेरि ब्याट्सम्यानलाई निकै गाह्रो भइरहेछ बोललाई उयो गर्नलाई
ओभरको समाप्ति एन्ड रन्स अन द बोर्ड स्टिल 9 लस अफ 0 विकेट
आफ्टर कम्प्लिटिङ 3 ओभर्स टोटल मुभमेन्ट टु 9 रन्स ब्याट्सम्यान महेश छेत्री आफ्नो व्यक्तिगत 6 रनमा खेलिरहेको हुन्छ र ब्याट्सम्यान अमीर श्रेष्ठ 2 रनको व्यक्तिगत स्कोरमा छ अहिले अनि अमीर श्रेष्ठ अन स्ट्राइक आरिफ शेख कमिङ फ्रम पेभिलियन एन्ड
उहाँको दोस्रो ओभरमा उहाँ हुनुहुन्छ
पञ्चकन्या टिम इज लुकिङ भेरी ब्यालेन्स टिम फर मी तपाईँले के भन्नुहुन्छ विषयमा
Maybe yet to declare जस्तो लाग्छ मलाई देखिए तापनि आई डोन्ट नो विथ म्याच यहाँको जुन प्र्याक्टिस नेटमा गरेको होल टिम जब त्यो ग्राउन्डमा पुग्छ गेम हुन्छ स्पेक्टेटर हुन्छ क्राउड हुन्छ लाइभ टिभीमा हुन्छ इट्स अ डिफरेन्ट बल गेम
अलिक प्रेसर त जरुर त्यसमा हुन्छ अगेन
सेम लाइनमा खेलाइरहनु भएको छ उहाँले
बोलर आरिफ शेखले धेरै राम्रो बोलिङ गरेर आउट अफ स्टम्पमा राखेर ब्याट्सम्यानलाई खेल्ने कुनै मौका दिएन
मलाई निकै डिसिप्लिन बलर लाग्यो उहाँ बिकज इज नट ट्राइङ टु मच उहाँले धेरै पेसलाई मेन्टेन गर्न खोजिरहनु भएको छैन राइट बल प्लेसमेन्ट वा राइट ठाउँमा बााउन्स गराउने प्रयास गरिरहनु भएको छ कम्पेरिटिभली पेस पनि त्यति धेरै नदेखिए तापनि जुन लाइन एन्ड लेन्थ मेन्टेन गरिरहनु भएको छ आई थिङ्क द्याट इज द की वर्ड
द्याट इज की इन जी ट्वेन्टी गेममा तपाईँको धेरै महत्व राख्छ त्यो विषयमा
लुक एट द्याट द्याट्स द लाइन वी वर टकिङ अबाउट
लिटल आउटसाइड द स्टम्प्स एन्ड द्याट कुड बी रन आउट द चान्सेस अफ रन आउट बट विकेटमा लागेको भए Surely it could be a run out.
Do you consider lack of experience because jati cricket maile bujhe chu the bowler should have been behind the stump.
Fast bowlers lai alikati fast bowlers haruko lagi ti possibility kam chances kina ki tinako follow through jun huncha ti alik agadi aipugcha tyo garda keri stump ko pasadi pugda pugda tapako alik garo huncha.
Ya tyo garda keri waha le sidha attempt garne
hajur ho tyo tyo garda keri alik garo huncha.
We almost had a boundary overthrow bhayeko thiyo.
Correct. Arif Shay coming pavilion end. Very good, good bounce. Shot.
Very good
Straight
ball.
To the keeper's hand. Batsman le kei garnu sakena tyo ball lai and let's just leave it.
Exactly. Jun cracks haru agi maile kura gareko thye darshak samu. I think tyo kura haru aile alikati action ma airako chha. Comparatively pavilion end bhanda chowar end ko pitch.
Hajur.
It's brighter. It's more intact.
Tyo bhara ball ma alikati bounce haru uchhal pani chha.
So yadi I was the captain I would go for the spinner from the pavilion end.
धेरै राम्रो लाइन लेन्थमा बोलिङ गरिरहेछ आरिफ शेखले कुनै मौका दिएको छैन ब्याट्सम्यानलाई केही लाइक बााउन्ड्री हिर्काउनुलाई कुनै मौका दिएको छैन
क्रिकेटमा भनिन्छ भने किनभने धेरै ट्राई गर्नु जरुरी छैन यदि इफ यु स्टिक टु बेसिक सर्टेन बेसिक कुरामा तपाईँ अड्किनु भयो भने यसरी बिस्तारै प्रेसर ब्याट्सम्यानमा डेभलप हुँदै जान्छ कि उसले कम्फर्ट जोनबाट बाहिर निक्लेर नखेल्नुपर्ने सट नखेल्नुपर्ने बलको लागि खेल्छ एन्ड यु गेट अ विकेट
You're absolutely right. The bowler, if you bowl in a disciplined line and length, you're more chances are that you're going to get the wicket. And he...
Square cut garnu bhayo, and only one run. Good ball.
With that one run, total move on to 10.
And we're in the third over. Fourth over.
Fourth over. जस्तो तपाईँले भन्नुभयो चौबार एन्डमा तपाईँको अलिकति बोलमा उछाल छ किनकि यतापट्टि अलिक ड्राइनेस छ होला सायद होइन प्लस किनकि हिजोको त्यो हेभी रेन थियो त्यसले गर्दाखेरि पक्कै पनि विकेटमा अलिकति तपाईँको ड्याम्पनेस तपाईँको अलिकति उयो मोइस्चर छ होला होइन उतापट्टिको
त्यसमाथि राम्रोसँग आज सुक्न पनि पाएको छैन बिकज हाम्रो दिन त्यतिको सनी छैन स्टिल ग्लुमी नै छ त्यसले गर्दाखेरि त्यो मोइस्चर अझ पनि स्टिक भएको कारणले गर्दाखेरि ब्याट्सम्यानहरूले एक्स्ट्रा केही धेरै कुराहरूलाई पनि ध्यान दिनुपर्छ
very good sir, straight drive for
straight
four
drive
runs.
For Mahesh Shetty,
see the bowler ko see the hanera 4 run ko lagi boundary with that 4 runs total movement to 14 after completing fourth over. इसके साथ ही हम जगदम्बर राइनस को स्कोर पुगे 14 रन 4 ओवर को समाप्ति में.
Change in bowling, Kushal Burdel bowling lai aunu bhayo and he starts off with a wide. The pressure jun hami agi dekhin kura garda chhau naya player harma, they want to prove more, they want to do more, they want to be noticed. The tei garne kram ma alikati overboard jancha and then you
Suraj end up. Yo dherai choti maile pani dekhechu haina pahilo ball kina wide falcha bowler kina they are not prepared, they are not warming up, they are not like you know straight coming to. जस्तो हुन्छ नि अब सिधा आएर ब्याङ अन टार्गेट किन हुँदैन तपाईँले केही त्यसको बारेमा केही भन्न सक्नुहुन्छ.
आई थिङ्क दे वान्ट टु प्रुभ मोर मेबी उहाँहरू चाहिँ दे फर्गेट द बेसिक्स. देयर यु गो, निकै राम्रो बल थियो यो जुन यहाँले सेयर यहाँले सोध्नुभयो. बेसिकली आई थिङ्क स्पेसली यङ ट्यालेन्टहरूमा त्यो निकै रेगुलर फेनोमेनन हो त्यो हुनुको. मलाई लाग्ने कारण चाहिँ आई थिङ्क
दे ट्राइङ टु मच.
तर त्यही कुरालाई विथ एक्सपिरियन्स सायद त्यही कुरामा एउटा प्लेयर सेटल हुँदै जान्छ. उसले आफ्नो टेम्परमेन्टहरू कायम गर्न थाल्छ, कन्फिडेन्स बिल्ड हुन थाल्छ र जुन म्याचको एक्सपोजरहरू विभिन्न मात्रामा म्याचहरू खेलिसकेपछि जुन कन्फिडेन्स उहाँहरूमा डेभलप हुन्छ त्यसले गर्दा
चेन्जेस अब विकेट किपर माथि आइरहेछ कुशाल भुर्तेलको लागि एउटा राम्रो मुभ हुन सक्छ किनकि त्यस्तो गर्दाखेरि ब्याट्सम्यानले आफ्नो क्रिज छोड्नु सकिन्न. क्रिज छोड्यो भने ओभियसली देयर इज अ चान्सेस अफ लाइक स्टम्पिङ. So Kushal Burdel coming from Chowar end. Good ball, fuller length ball. Batsman le chip garda over the top, mid on. Tira 4 run ko lagi. Mahesh Chhetri ko yo dosro boundary.
Second boundary for him.
जस्तो मैले तपाईँले भने होइन बोलरले जब धेरै कुरा ट्राई गर्नु खोज्छ त्यस्तो गरेर बोल तपाईँको लाइन एन्ड लेन्थमा आउँदैन. जस्तो उतापट्टिबाट आरिस सेफले कसरी मेन्टेन गरे त्यो लाइन एन्ड
लेन्थ,
यतापट्टिबाट तपाईँको कुशाल भुर्तेलले त्यो मेन्टेन गर्नु सकेन. पहिलो बल वाइड फाल्ने बित्तिकै त्यो अलिकति आत्यो होइन, इज टेकन अ प्रेसर अन हिमसेल्फ. नाउ त्यस्तो गर्दाखेरि तपाईँको पहिलो बल नै तपाईँको फुलर लेन्थमा गयो गर्दाखेरि ब्याट्सम्यानले चान्स पायो कि तपाईँले फोर रन बाउन्ड्री.
आई थिङ्क जुन तरिकाले अहिले भर्खर बाउन्ड्री हिट गरेको थियो, जुन आवाज आएको थियो, मेबी महेश छेत्रीजीले आफ्नो ब्याटमा केही खराबी देख्नु भएको छ एन्ड हि वान्ट्स टु ह्याभ हिज ब्याट चेन्ज.
सर्टेनली हि हेज चेन्ज द ब्याट. आजको खेलको एम्पायर तपाईँको विनय झा र देवेन्द्र सुवेदी हुनुहुन्छ. यहाँबाट हेर्दाखेरि कस्तो लाग्छ सुरजजी आजको यो इन्भाइरोमेन्ट तपाईँको?
इन्भाइरोमेन्टमा नो डाउट जति हुनुपर्ने जुन ग्रास एरिया छ जहाँ जहाँ फिल्ड छ त्यसमा जे जति गतिविधि हुनुपर्ने छ, तर अलिकति हामी डिसअपोइन्टेड छौँ मेबी स्पेक्टेटरहरूको कमीले गर्दाखेरि. हिजोको रेनले हिजोको
धेरै
असर गरेको छ. लट अफ पिपल थट लाइक मेबी बिस्तारै यो टुर्नामेन्ट केही दिनको लागि पोस्टपोन भएको हो कि भन्ने पनि आकल चुकल हल्ला रहेको थियो, तर इट्स अल फेक. टुर्नामेन्ट अगाडि बढिसकेको छ
कुशल पुर्तेल
प्रत्यक्ष प्रसारण रूपमा यहाँको सामु पनि आइरहेका छौँ कुशल जी फेरि बलिङको लागि अगाडि आउनु भएको छ
Gunderland ball is yorker length batsman led just led it down to the mid on area for one run
कता कता बॉलर स्ट्रगल गरिरहेको हो कि जस्तो अनुभूति हुन थालेछ बिकज उहाँले के गर्न खोजे इज ट्राइङ लट अफ थिंग्स
he's trying too many things you know यसको पहिलो ओभर हो पहिलो ओभरमा तपाईले try to contain run in the same time not like you know केही तपाईले bad balls दिएर तपाईले boundary खाने राम्रो हैन हैन
बिस्तारै उहाँ आफ्नो लाइन एन्ड लेन्थ पक्रने क्रममा हुनुहुन्छ मेबी फर्स्ट वाइड जुन उहाँले ओभरको पहिलो बलको रूपमा फाल्नुभयो त्यसले अलिकति बिस्तारै प्रेसर डेभलप भएको छ त्यसपछि अनादर बााउन्ड्री र अहिलेको यो स्मल वान रनको चिप
देयर इज अ करेक्सन मैले अघि अम्पायरको भन्नुभएको थियो अम्पायर मन्जुर भट्टराई र दुर्गा सुवेदी आज Very good ball,
very
but batsman
shot.
Has played indeed a very good shot, straight drive, equally,
and a boundary,
and it's boundary for four runs. Mahesh Chhetri, Nikki is straight bed le khelnu huncha. Agadi tapaile yo bhanda agadi pani dekhnu bhayo.
Straight
nai gayeko thiyo haina. Bhanepachi has a very good straight bat shots. So, bowler. Kushal Bhurtel's lack of experience le gardakhiri sayad you know he is still a very young talent you know he has to work on his technique little just a pressure ma liera bowling garne haina
there you go this is the pressure I was talking about waha le dherai kura try garnu ma cha he is not confident about what he is doing right now euta chauka jana sath dui ta chauka waha ko over
hand
euta wide tespachi waha ko bowling ma kunai consistency dekhiena
definitely he has taken pressure on himself उसले आफ्नो माथि प्रेसर लिएर तपाईँको धेरै कुरा चेन्ज गर्नु कोसिस गर्दाखेरि ब्याट्सम्यानले मौका पाए होइन देन हि इज गन फोर रन्स विथ द कम्प्लिसन अफ फाइभ ओभर टोटल मुभमेन्ट टु 25 जगदम्बर राइनोज आर मुभिङ अन भेरी स्मुथली आजको पहिलो खेल पञ्चकन्या तेज र जगदम्बर राइनोसको बिच हुँदैछ हिजो कुनै खेल हुन सकेन इट वाज हेभी रेन यस्टरडे सो कुन एक्चुली पोसिबल टु ह्यापन एनी गेम यस्टरडे ब्याट्सम्यान ओपनिङ ब्याट्सम्यान तपाईँको आजको खेलको जगदम्बर राइनोसको महेश छेत्री र आमिर श्रेष्ठ अझै क्रिजमा छ तपाईँलाई कस्तो लाग्छ सुरजजी दुईजना ब्याट्सम्यानले आफ्नो जुन क्रिजमा होल्ड गरिरहेछ र जुन प्रकारले उनीहरू खेलिरहेछ तपाईँलाई के लाग्छ उनीहरूको अबको छ ओभर पछि जुन पावर प्ले सिद्धिन्छ त्यसपछि उनीहरूले चाहिँ के अलिकति आफ्नो टेम्पो चेन्ज गर्छ कि गर्दैन होला
मेरो विचारमा आई थिङ्क जुन तरिकाले ब्याट्सम्यान स्पेसली महेशजीले खेलिरहनु भएको छ हि इज देयर फर अ लङ टाइम जस्तो उहाँले चाहिँ आफूले आफूलाई प्रिपेयर गरेर आउनु भएको छ बिकज जुन तरिकाले उहाँले स्ट्रेट ब्याट खेलिरहनु भएको छ एन्ड अफकोर्स ओपनिङ ब्याट्सम्यानबाट यु डोन्ट एक्सपेक्ट क्रस ब्याट सटहरू पनि त्यो बट एट द सेम टाइम जुन तरिकाले महेशजीले खेलिरहनु भएको छ आई थिङ्क रिस्क फ्याक्टर उहाँले कम लिएर अदर एन्डमा चाहिँ रिस्क गरेर आई थिङ्क यु मस्ट टु बी देयर एन्ड देन फिनिस द इनिङ
करेक्ट नर्मली के हुन्छ भने तपाईँको टी ट्वेन्टीमा सुरुको कुनै पनि ब्याट्सम्यान लास्टसम्म खेल्यो भने ओभियसली तपाईँको रन जुन छ तपाईँको रन 120-150 इजिली भन्नु सक्छ
र क्रिकेटमा के पनि भनिन्छ भने 30 ओभर्स प्लस वा तपाईँ 20 ओभर यो वान डे क्रिकेटको कुरा गरिरहेको छु म 30 ओभर प्लस तपाईँले बल फेस गरेपछि यु स्टार्ट looking the cricket ball like a football
correct short pitch ball thiyo tesele
mid wicket ra handinu ma wale
ek run ko lagi so 2 run liyo very good running between the wicket
yes maile bhandai thie bistar gar especially mahesh ji like dedicated rup ma agadi aako chha jun confident shot har halnu ma jo wale kunai pani risk as such linu bhako chaina dui ta boundary jun wale hit garnu bho spade bat mai thiyo ra धेरै अधिकांश तपाईँ उहाँ नन स्ट्राइकर एन्डमा नै अहिले हुनुहुन्छ सो ओ गुड बल भेरी गुड बल
बोलर
लिटल बाउन्स बट स्किट डेफिनेटली पनि ब्याट्सम्यान बिट भएका छन् त्यहाँ
माइन्ड यु द न्यू बोलर इज दिपेन्द्र आयरी जुन चाहिँ तपाईँको अन्डर 19 स्क्वाडमा पनि थियो लास्ट रिसेन्टली हि वाज इन बङ्गलादेश रिप्रेजेन्टिङ नेपाल एन्ड हि हेज अ भेरी गुड टुर्नामेन्ट देयर
that was the bounce I was talking about. Jun very well ran.
Very good running between the wickets.
Running between the wickets, ma. Alikati kura garun. Overall, Nepal ma running between the wickets lai. Lot of confusion ko rupma pani liya cha tyo confidence nabhako run out haru pani hamile paryapta matra ma dekha chhau ekarka sanga ko coordination ko kami pani dekha chhau. So what could be the right reason? Ki reason hun
sakcha?
Lack of practice, lack of gameplay.
Correct. Pahila suru ma tapailai bhanne bhane it's obviously a lack of game practice. Aba hamro ma aba tournament te hudaina
net ma we normally don't run. So tyo karan pani hun
sakcha. Correct. Tyo pani euta number one reason ho. Dosro tapaiko kasto huncha bhanale you don't know each other very well. अब तब यह जो टूर्नामेंट भैर सायद मोस्ट ऑफ द प्लेयर्स यू नो दे जस्ट डेवलप फॉर ओन्ली फॉर मेबी अ वीक यहाँ तो तब वर्षों वर्षों खेले तब एक अर् को हाव भाव चिंता तब रन लिख एकदम इजी
बॉडी
लैंग्वेज
करेक्ट
बिल्डअप ऑब्वियसली यू नीड टू नो ईच अदर वेरी वेल
Appeal that was a huge definitely appeal. Going down the leg. Definitely going down the leg.
Correct. Umpire Devendra Subedile Durga Subedile kunai signal diena.
Hami replay ma dekhna sakchhau. Clearly going down the leg. Wicket keeper ko position bata pani tyo kura lai dherai madad garcha.
Another ball, good ball. Batsmanle kehi garna sakena tyaslai just block it and no run
so sir alikati disappointment mahsus huna thale jun matra ma T20 ma hami we expect lot of boundaries especially sixes and you know wickets runs tyo bistare ele kata kata malai we still watching
T20
one day ODI jasto lagiracha
हुन त हो तपाईँ जस्तो तपाईँले भन्यो आजको गेम पहिलो गेम हो र यो टुर्नामेन्टको पहिलो गेम भएर पनि ब्याट्सम्यानहरूले कुनै चान्स लिएको छैन कारण किनकि तपाईँको हिजोको रेनले गर्दाखेरि ब्याट्सम्यानहरू अझै पनि सोचिरहेछ कि बल सायद केही हुन्छ कि भनेर उनीहरूलाई डर छ र आफ्नो विकेट गुमाउनु चाहन्न त्यही माथि तपाईँको के भन्छ भने मैले भन्न चाहन्छु भने यो छ ओभरमा चाहिँ यो पावर प्लेमा तपाईँले केही रन गेन गर्यो भने तपाईँलाई पछिको लागि राम्रो हुने थियो तर सीमित तपाईँको छ ओभरमा अलिक 29 रन मात्रै भएको छ
बिस्तारै प्रेसर डेभलप हुन थाले छ ब्याट्सम्यानमा एन्ड दिस इज वाट यु डोन्ट वान्ट इन T20 बिकज ओपनिङ ब्याट्सम्यानलाई विदाउट एनी प्रेसर यदि उसलाई फ्री ह्यान्ड खेल्न दिएको खण्डमा उसको कम्फर्ट जोनबाट निक्लिन नपरेको खण्डमा एक दुईवटा बल उसले कुर्छ एन्ड देन जुन कम्फर्ट जोनको बल छ अनि उसले त्यसलाई बााउन्ड्रीको लागि हिट गर्न थाल्छ एन्ड त्यसले गर्दा अल्टिमेटली टिमलाई व्यक्तिगत स्कोरको लागि र स्पेसली एज अ भ्युअर स्पेक्टेटरहरूको लागि पनि जुन बााउन्ड्रीजहरू हेर्न आएका हुन्छौँ टेलिभिजनमा जुन बााउन्ड्री हामीले एक्सपेक्ट गरे आउँछ T20 क्रिकेटबाट त्यो प्राप्त हुन्छ
आरिफ शेखले आफ्नो चेन्ज साइज चेन्ज गरेको छ र हि इज कमिङ फ्रम चोबार एन्ड नाउ बल सर्ट पिच बल आउटसाइड अफ स्टम्प ब्याट्सम्यानले कट गरेर थर्ड मिनटतिर एक रनको लागि यो टोटल एक रनले गर्दाखेरि टोटल रन 30 पुगेछ विदाउट एनी लस यु वाचिङ लाइभ game of EPL
YY EPL T20 2016 one of its kind tournament Nepal ma pahilo patak bhairacha we're very excited to be part of it definitely pani players are equally excited hununcha the broadcasting hami unit team Kantipur television definitely one of the proud owner of the Kantipur Gorkhas pani chhau hami aaja wahar ko match pani cha
second
back
game
to the field
आरिफ शेखले आफ्नो लाइन एन्ड लेन्थ यति मिलाएर राखेको छ कि होइन त्यहाँ ब्याट्सम्यानलाई एकदमै गाह्रो भएर छ खेल्नुको लागि तपाईँले के भन्नुहुन्छ यसरी
नै दिस इज समथिङ लाइक युर नट दिस इज नट अबाउट पेस गेम युर नट सोएब अख्तर यु डोन्ट वान्ट टु बी पेस तपाईँले 150 किलोमिटर पर आवरको स्पिड हान्न चाहिरहनु भएको छैन यु जस्ट वान्ट युर टिम टु विन एन्ड यु वान्ट टु कन्ट्रिब्युट जुन कन्ट्रिब्युसन गर्ने कुरामा आरिफ शेखले निकै राम्रो योगदान दिइरहनु भएको छ एजेसहरू लागिरहेछन् नाउ बिस्तारै ब्याट्सम्यानहरू दे वान्ट टु कम आउट अफ द कम्फोर्ट जोन उहाँहरू कम्फोर्ट जोनबाट बाहिर निक्लिने प्रयास गर्दै हुनुहुन्छ एन्ड दिस इज भेरी क्रुसियल फर द बलर किनभने यतिखेर नै हो अलिकति केही मिस गर्यो भने यु हेभ यु विकेट
सूरजजीले ठिक भन्नुभयो एकदमै इट वाज रियली द्याट यु नो ब्याट्सम्यान इज रियली ट्राइङ टु गेट सम रन्स बट इन द बोलर इज बोलिङ भेरी गुड लाइन एन्ड लेन्थ सो द्याट द ब्याट्सम्यान इज नो चान्स टु गेट इन रन्स द they're getting inside edges and outside edges. Arif Sheikh, good ball, outside off stump. Tira Miron tira kheldeko cha, ek run ko lagi. With this one run, total movement to 32 for the loss of no wicket. Suraji, ground ko herdakhari tapailai kasto lagcha? It looks fabulous, you know, the ground.
Amazing, jun tarikale hijo ground thyo sir, yahale hijo yahale pani dekhnu bhayo, ma pani thie yaha, jun tarikale hijo pani pareko thyo, waterlogged ground thyo. Groundsmen are amazing job, jun tarikale wahanle ground clean up garnu bhayo cha, amazing job.
They have done tremendous work. Again, outside off stump, little short pitch ball. Batsman le cut gardeko cha, point air reason ma for one run. Is there one run ko saath total?
So jun maile yahalai score tentative score match ko starting of pahilo over ma sodhya thie, tapai tesma adkiraunu bhayo cha, 150 is still, do you think it's possible?
I'm going on to like 120 to 130 in between.
Unless something special happens.
Straight to the fielders.
And I think the first wicket.
Sonu Tamangle Ket Samatiko cha mid off ma. And the batsman
Pahilo wicket Amir Shrestha ko rupma.
Amir Shrestha.
I think Amir ji as a first dekhine, he was not that confident. Waha bistare आफ्नो कम्फर्ट जोनबाट बाहिर निक्लिने प्रयासमा जुन कन्फिडेन्सको साथ महेशजी खेलिरहनु भएको थियो त्यही कुरा हामीले उहाँबाट पाइरहेका थियौँ एन्ड फलस्वरूप हिज लस्ट हिज विकेट.
टी20मा तपाईँले देख्नुभयो भने यो फिल्डर जुन अहिले तपाईँले देख्नुभयो क्याच तपाईँले आउटसाइड द 30 लाइनमा छ भने समातेको थियो. त्यही भएर नर्मली के हुन्छ भने टी20मा जुन 30 यार्डमा जुन फिल्डर हुन्छ तिनीहरू वक इन गर्दाखेरि तिनीहरू धेरै वक इन गर्दैन, सो द्याट इन द ब्याट्सम्यान ट्राई टु हिट इट ओभर, तिनीहरू चाहिँ चान्सेस हुन्छ कि दे क्यान स्टे देयर एन्ड यु नो गेट जम्प ओभर एन्ड गेट द क्याच. सो त्यही गरेछ तपाईँको यो जुन अहिले फिल्डर थियो त्यहाँ करण केसीले जुन क्याच समात्यो, इट वाज अ भेरी ब्रिलियन्ट मुभ इन एक्चुली. हि डिन्ट एक्चुली मुभ इन साइड, त्यो वक इन गरेन, त्यहीँ बस्यो, त्यही भएर त्यो चान्स पायो कि क्याच गर्नु होला मेरो विचारमा.
Exactly. Very well noticed pani yahale nikai ramro kura uthaunu bho ra sabai fielder harule jo pani aile television ma hera cha, these are the little things that you need to take care of, yo kura harulai dhyan diyo bhane and then you become a complete cricketer. It's not only about batting, tapai century matra hanne tapai ya tapai bowler hununcha bhane 5 wickets haul matra line, ya if you are a good fielder 4-5 wata catch tapai tournament ma ya match ma line matra telai consider garnu hunna. Syano syano kura harule every details that makes you a good cricketer.
That's true. The youngsters should learn from this.
The discipline of the game bhancho hami yalai.
Correct.
Yada heri aawashyakta nadekhiye ta pani tile nikai mahatwapurna bhumika khelera huncha, right from your body posture to
Mahesh,
discipline.
Yeah, Mahesh Chhatri on strike, Devendra Airy coming from pavilion end. Good balls straight to the cover fielder, no run. एकदमै आफ्नो लाइन एन्ड लेन्थ धेरै हिज लाइक यु नो बोलिङ भेरी गुड कन्टेन्ट लाइक
एक्ज्याक्टली इनिङमा पनि यहाँ अगाडि अवगत गराएको थिएँ, दर्शकहरूलाई पनि सेयर गरेको थिएँ. महेशजी इज प्लानिङ टु स्टे ब्याक,
ब्याट्सम्यानले इज ट्राइङ टु हिट इट ओभर बट कुन कनेक्ट द बल भेरी वेल, इनसाइड एज भएर किपरको ब्याचमा लागिकन कुनै रन भएन.
त्रिभुवन युनिभर्सिटी ग्राउन्डबाट प्रत्यक्ष प्रसारण हेरिरहनु भएको छ YYEPL T20 2016 पहिलो म्याच. There you go, a gentle push.
जस्तो मैले तपाईँलाई भन्यो, महेश छेत्री रियली प्लेज विथ द स्ट्रेट ब्याट.
Exactly. Again, very impressive. Very impressive.
He played in the V's.
This is the first time I'm watching him play. तर जुन तरिकाले उहाँले एल्बो हाई राखेर आफ्नो स्ट्रेट ब्याट एन्ड आई कन्ट्याक्ट टुवर्स द बल राखिरहनु भएको छ, धेरै यङ्स्टरहरूले धेरै कुरा सिक्न सक्नुहुन्छ. लाइक आई सेड, इट्स नट अबाउट सिक्सेस, इट्स नट अबाउट बिग पावर गेम्स, इट्स अबाउट टेक्निकली प्लेइङ गुड. जुन तरिकाले तपाईँ टेक्निकली प्ले गर्नुहुन्छ, रन्स आर अलवेज देयर.
The new batsman for Jagdamba Rhinos, Subhendu Pandey, is on strike. पहिलो बेल उसले सिधा खेल्दैछ बोलरतिर कुनै रन भएन ओभियसली जब ब्याट्सम्यान पहिलोचोटि आउँछ क्रिजमा He is just trying to look at the first what's happening with the ball.
I mean, he deserves it. Come on. So, they did the deserve what's just the lags again. I mean, this is not salty super six where you have only five overs to survive.
But at least, you know, we try to get it single or double. That's what the cricket says.
Exactly. Keep rotate the side.
Yeah. Even if you're facing the first ball, you have to play as it, you know, with the merit of the ball. I think so. It's not like, you know, you're playing the first ball and you have to defend.
Having said that, but I would still give the benefit of doubt. Batsman, like, at least he deserves first three dot balls, and then he can take it from there.
Yeah, you're right. That's the third ball.
That's his third ball now.
Okay, let's see the fourth ball, what happens. Suraj ji's estimation is over, right? What's going on there?
I think we'll have to wait for another over because over was successful, so he still has one more over to go now.
Okay, after completing 8 over total move on to 34 for the loss of one wicket, Tabako Mahesh, sorry,
Naya colors B80 ra B50 jasma cha latest android ra data kam kharcha garne colors light thulo screen lamo samay chalne thulo battery thulo memory
Colors P80.
Colors P50. Oh,
Long off.
अब के हुन सक्छ स्पिनर आएको छ बोलिङमा भुवन कार्की को रूपमा पञ्चकन्या तेजको लागि भुवन कार्की वान अफ दि रिनोन स्पिनर हो हि हेज बिन प्लेइङ रेगुलरली फर द नेसनल साइड इज वेल भेरी गुड बल द्याट वाज अ ह्युज अपिल
गरेका छन्
तर अम्पायर
अनमुभ्ड
केही पनि आफ्नो कुनै साइन देखाएन भनेपछि इट नट आउट आजको यो विकेटमा तपाईँले हेर्न सक्नुहुन्छ स्पिनर्सलाई कतिको सपोर्ट हुन्छ कि भन्दा बल यति टर्न भइरहेछ न हिजोसम्म मैले तिनवटा बल देखिसकेँ बलमा टर्न छैन भनेपछि विकेट इज बिट फ्ल्याट
आई थिङ्क मेरो मेन कन्सर्न वाज बिहान पिच रिपोर्ट गर्दाखेरि द ड्याम्पनेस जुन आउटफिल्ड जुन वेट थियो लिटरली पानी नै थियो त्यसले गर्दाखेरि स्पिनर लगायत ब्याट्सम्यानको लागि र स्पेसली फिल्डरहरूको लागि निकै कठिन हुन्छ जस्तो लाग्थ्यो तर कम्पेरिटिभली जुन तरिकाले बिस्तारै ड्राइड अप भइरहेछ पानी नपरे पनि घाम पनि लागिरहेको छैन त्यस कारणले गर्दाखेरि बिस्तारै माई कन्सर्न वाज जुन बल बिस्तारै हेभी हुँदै जान्छ त्यसले टर्नलाई असर गर्न थाल्छ त्यसले ब्याट्सम्यानलाई हिट गरेपछि टाइमिङलाई असर गर्न थाल्छ डेफिनेटली फिल्डरलाई पनि असर गुड बल गुड
सुभेन्दु पाण्डेको यो पाँचवटा डट बल थियो जस्तो तपाईँले भन्नुभयो उहाँले स्टिल इन द क्रेज ट्राई टु जब T20 ma kya huncha bhane batsman le aafai pressure lincha when he plays three dot balls in a row then what happens is he try to go for a big
one kasali ulai pressure dyaena ulai pressure aafle aafma
dyeko that's what he is trying to hit the bigger one and he's you know missed completely
let's see what
is going to go the big again
yes.
no
finally he rotates the strike the running Mahesh wants second but it's sent back to him by Mr. Pandey
Devendra Pandey hezakiri alikati juma is looks bit
heavy
bit heavier than the other batsmen so he just said no the cricket ma testo huncha jasto tapale in the international cricket as well there's a lot of players you know who is actually not the heavy so they don't take you know risks on the second run like that was one of the batsmen
Colors B80 ra B50 jasma cha latest android ra data kam kharcha garne colors light thulo screen lamo samay chalne thulo battery thulo memory
colors B80
कलर्स P50
अब सजिलो भयो जिन्दगी.
After completing 9 overs, total movement to 36 for the loss of one wicket. Subhendu Pandey on strike. Dipen Iyeri coming pavilion end. Very good ball. Good length ball. Batsman really couldn't do much. Straight to the bowler. Batsman Subhendu Pandey is taking time at the crease at the moment. If you look at the fielding, there's only four fielders inside the 30 yards, and all the fielders outside. Given yo tabeko defensive field hockey attacking fielder.
I mean, mero bichar if I was to be math ma aile chhirne bhaye. Mr. Pandey, ASAP, because he knows he's under pressure. So, one goal, like different move. So very well played, very well played. Gali Manike Ramro, Gornubo, and two runs.
Tetike Ramro fielding boundary ma, fielder le gare cha, ra possible two runs le aapna team ko lai jogayo.
It's a rare occasion, ho, two runs in T20? Or is it single and then you have boundaries?
T20s ma ground ko usma huncha aba ground ko kasto cha ground thulo cha ki sano cha tei hisab ma tapai yadi ground thulo cha bhane two runs is always there. If you ground tei hisab ma tapai ko thulai ho two runs is there always,
because we're watching to EPL T20 herne hamlai IPL T20 herne bani eti dherai bhayeko ki we only expect everyone to come and play like Chris Gayle
either 6 or 4
exactly, or AB de Villiers or Virat Kohli, dei naam linus any international player ko naam linus. But that is not the case with definitely EPL. Jun matra ma hami EPL ko subharambha garirachhau, pahilo patak pahilo sanskaran ma chhau hami. So dherai kura siknu cha, dherai kura jannu cha, bujhnu cha, and with time I guess hami bistarai tyo phase samma pani pugchhau.
You're right. Mahesh Chhetri on strike, outside off stump nikai bhayera thiyo. Batsman le koshis garirhe thiyo tyalai cut hannu lai, tara kunai bat ra ball ko connection nahunale kunai run bhayena.
हामी देख्न सक्छौँ महेशको लागि डिफ्रेन्ट प्लेसमेन्ट र पाण्डेजीको लागि डिफ्रेन्ट प्लेसमेन्ट राख्नु भएको छ शरदले. एउटा क्याप्टनमा हुनुपर्ने गुण यो पनि हो,
एकदमै हुनुपर्छ. त्यो सर्टिस बल थियो, ब्याट्सम्यानले फुल गरेछ. तर चार रनको
यो लेभलको टुर्नामेन्टको लागि त्यो लेभलको प्लेयरबाट निकै पितलो फिल्डिङ. दिस इज नट वाट यु एक्सपेक्ट.
Fielder Sushil Kandelle misfield garecha tyan.
He had all the time in the world to collect the ball, tara waha le collect garna saknu bhayena. Ultimately
Suraj ji hun sakcha tyan tapai ko ground tyo area ma alikati dampness cha, tyan alikati tapai ko heavy cha, probably he might have slipped, or maybe that's the reason, maybe
that could be one reason. Tara telai reason manna pakkai pani kina mildaina bhane jun level ko professionalism hami expect garira chhau hamro khelari bata. Look at that,
it's a sloppy fielding. Yeah, it's a sloppy fielding, you're right, exactly.
Do you take your words back now?
Yes, I'm taking it back. It's a sloppy fielding with this, you know, kind of a tournament, and you're playing in such a prestigious tournament. I think, you know, all the players are from the national players, right? So I think
one of the national players. Yeah.
Naya colors P80 or P50. Jasma cha, let us.
There was a huge appeal. Subhendu Pandey is really taking a lot of time the wicket at the moment. Really couldn't exhale. Hale ajasamma ball bujhnu sakeko chaina, still is taking time to crease. One Karki coming from Choba, and good hit straight, and that's,
and I think that's six.
Beautiful shot.
First six of the tournament.
first six of the tournament, you're right.
And guess what? Six. It's from Mr. Pandey.
And it's from Mr. Pandey. He has waited for maybe two overs. Just the time समय लिन्छ समय लिएर लास्टमा तपाईँको प्रहार गर्नुभयो एउटा सिक्स छ कि होइन
हामी रिप्लेमा हेर्न सक्छौँ निकै रिस्की सट भन्छु म यसलाई तपाईँ भर्खरै क्रिजमा आउनु भएको छ एन्ड देयर यू गो
देयर वाज अ
अपील
ह्यूज अपील कुड हैव बीन रन आउट बट ब्याट्समैन सुभेन्दु पाण्डे बैक इन द क्रिज इजिली तपाईँले जस्तो भन्नुभयो
फाइनली हामीले विटनेस गर्यौँ टुर्नामेन्टको
फर्स्ट सिक्स यु आर राइट The tournament ko pahila chakka Subhendu ko naam. But he has taken a lot of balls to get that. You agree with that?
Exactly. He had to do it. Kinabhane hami bahira basera jati sahaj rupma yo bhayena tyo bhayena bhancha.
So total tapaiko hisabma aile 50 run bhayecha 10 over ma. What do you think?
I would go for maybe 100, 105 or below 100. That would be my prediction. यदि हामी यही रफ्तारमा यही रन रेटमा र यही स्ट्राटेजीमा अगाडि बढ्यो भने अनलेस कोही एउटा आउँछ जसले दुई तिन ओभरमा गेम परिवर्तन गर्छ भने वेल भनिन्छ क्रिकेट इज अल अबाउट लक फुटबलमा तपाईँ जति तपाईँले प्र्याक्टिस स्ट्रेन्थ हुन्छ तपाईँले जित्नुहुन्छ हकीमा जति तपाईँले प्र्याक्टिस गर्नुहुन्छ तपाईँको गेम त्यति राम्रो हुन्छ बट वेन इट कम्स टु क्रिकेट देयर यू गो अलिकति
जम्पिङ अफ द क्रिज ट्राइङ टु हिट ओभर द टप बट कुडन्ट कनेक्ट द बॉल वेरी वेल
सो लङ अफमा उहाँले दिनुभयो एक रनको लागि मैले सेयर भन्दै थिएँ क्रिकेट इज अल अबाउट लक आज तपाईँले त्यही टिमसँग डे वानमा सेन्चुरी हान्नुहुन्छ द नेक्स्ट डे यु कुड बी आउट इन डक नोबडी नोज जुन दिन तपाईँ बिहान उठ्नु जे मुडमा उठ्नुहुन्छ जे भाइसमा उठ्नुहुन्छ जे माइन्ड सेटमा उठ्नुहुन्छ त्यसले धेरै असर गर्छ
यो राइट सुरजी तर सम हाउ यु नो आई प्लेड यु नो लट अफ क्रिकेट बट यु नो आई डोन्ट डिपेन्ड अन लक luck bhaneko huncha
as a player you would not want to listen to that but definitely the cricket ma tyo luck ta alikati definitely hune bhayalcha tara tyo bhanda ma entirely koi cricketer ramro bhasa bhane tyo luck le garda matra that is not what I'm trying to say
mero bhanai chha ke hune luck chai tapaiko chai in cricket as a batsman you need to have a luck from the umpires mostly or tapaiko opponent jun tapaiko non striker huncha tesma run out hune chances haru dherai huncha so there are two luck things you know you have to have all the time
rest is all your talent
Yeah, all is your talent, all your hard work.
The number of hours you spend in the net.
Correct. There's a change of bowler. Naya bowler aayeko chha aba panchgarne tesko lagi. Batsman. Mahesh Chhetri still in the crease. Mahesh Chhetri try to pull it over towards the mid-on reason. There was a football skill shown by the fielder. Look at the field setup. We have four field inside the ring towards the ball top edge lagecha and there's a chance of another wicket yes
exactly
so Mahesh Chhetri
the ball of second wicket
aapno
aawashyak thiyo
there you mere shot aawashyak thiyo thiyena aile thiyena It was still like in the 11th over, you don't need to go for a risk now. He is the set batsman. He should stay in the wicket. For me, he has given his wicket. He's just wasted his wicket.
Maybe dressing room, what if your message is going to come back? I think you need to come back. If not, then you have to come back because you need to replace it. Your message
is going to come back. No, the dressing room message is going to come back because he is the set batsman. One of the batsmen has to go through all the innings. He's been just, you know, he's a striker actually we have been seeing him playing you know
jun matra ma mahesh ji le straight bat khelirahunu bhate that was so not waha ko shot kina bhane waha le spin lai cross bat shot prayas garnu bho
the next naya colors b80 ra b50 jasma cha latest android ra data kam kharcha garne colors light thulo screen lamo samay chalne thulo battery thulo memory
colors b80
Colors B50.
Oh, sorry, no, I'm sorry.
bowler Sushil Kandel is the new bowler for Panchan Kanya Tej, and he's coming from the pavilion end straight to the bowler. No run.
Rather than rotating the strike,
he's trying to hit the boundaries. Yes. Yeah, you're true. There are, for me, is, you know, it's not all about taking boundaries. It's all about rotating the strike. Because, you know, even a single run is a run.
Exactly. You know, every time the way rotate got known, this could different pressure develop on a thousand film and fields like Gulagi, especially baller Gulagi, definitely opponent captain Gulaipani. What next, Garevani? Because every time rotate strike or is a piece of mind, bani batsman like maintain on because I'm rotating the strike one. Hit got a boundary. There you go. Mid wicket man, and a single run.
Ekran Kulagi,
the strike ma abound by Kosa, the captain, Shakti Gauchan.
Tara overs Siddhu. After the completion of 11 over,
runs on board to 54
for the loss of 2 wicket,
which is not what we expected. It was obvious here.
I would say yes. After completing 12 overs, actually, they have only 54 runs. Karki, batsman Sumendu Pandey jumping out of the crease and hit it towards the mid-on region for one run. I would say Subhendu Pandey hasn't been settled down so well in the crease so far. Like you can see, Mahesh Chhetri was batting. He was batting so well, but he's given his wicket away. Batsman Shakti Gauchan on strike is facing the first ball. Bowlers Bhuvan Karki.
Shakti ko agaman sangai ma chai as a cricket fan, Shakti Gauchan ko fan, I would expect some big boundaries.
For me, Shakti Gauchan is
more of a
bowler than a batsman.
Yeah,
but you know, somehow he can bat as well. So let's see some fireworks from him. Oh, there's a chance of run out. And umpire's unmoved. Batsman.
Okay, dekhin hami ye running between the wickets ko kami kamzori ko kura gardacha and sir le rightly nai hamlai bhannubho dherai player harule bharkharai yo tournament ko lagi matra ekarkalai chineka chan waha ko khel strategy bujheka chan dherai kam matra ma body language haru bujhe chan. So this was normal. This was expected.
I mean, if you see the technical aspect of this.
Yo kasko call thiyo? Okay, looking at the replay.
Looking at the replay, it was the call. Batsman has called it. But the non-striker should have easily gone for it. Kinaki non-striker, bhaneko tapaiko, you can back up. Tapai back up garna sakunuhuncha, haina? Tapai ta crease ma basirahanu pardaina ni. When the ball tells, you can back up and go for a little forward. So the it's a technical issue there. Rabindra Pandey le yo call la no garnu pani hoye thiyena. Mero bichar ma dinu sakthyo thiyo ra easily.
Shakti Gauchan, I think gloves replacement ko lagi ड्रेसिङ रुमतिर सिग्नल गरिरहनु भएको छ. इजी सिङ्गल रन.
इजी सिङ्गल टु द स्क्वायर लेग. बोलमा त्यति टर्न छैन सुरजी. इट हैवन्ट सीन देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ टर्न्स इन द बॉल. या स्टिल यू नो देयर इज अ यू नो डैम्पनेस इन द विकेट प्रोबब्ली.
एक्ज्याक्टली. एंड नॉट टू फॉरगेट द बॉल इज स्टिल न्यू. धेरै ओभर
स्ट्राइक. He goes and cut it down to the third man area. No run.
Exactly. As a captain, Waliki or Ron Vasa, he is trying his level best to rotate the strike.
He is, absolutely.
Jun aileko demand pani hosto lagcha, aileko aawashyakta hosto lagcha. And once you get more close to ball,
as I told you before, right, you know, to sneak the single is also also art. Art ho tapai ko dujana ko bich ko mel milap hunu parcha.
And reverse sweep. Dui run ko lai daudi rahnu bhayo and very close,
very close.
When the wicket keeper le collect garnu bhayo, that would have been a close call.
They've taken two runs. With these two runs, total move on to 59 for the loss of two wickets.
Okay, technical karanle gardakheri hamle hamro live audience lai score dekhauna pairheka chhanau. Hami maafi chahanchu tesko lai ra hamro technical team le yathashighra telai.
Naya colors B80 ra B50 jasma chha latest Android ra data kam kharcha garne colors light. Thulo screen, lamo samay chalne thulo battery, thulo memory.
Colors B80.
Colors
B50.
Coming from pavilion end. Suvendu Pandu tried to hit it over and
his clean bolt.
Completely missing the clean bolt. So Silkandin le wicket lieko cha. This is what happens once you take the pressure on yourself.
Exactly. Suvendu
Pandu le koshish gare thiyo ki ekdam lamo prahar garera chakka hannu koshish gare thiyo tara bolt connect bhayenu sakena ra he's out.
14 रन बनाएर पवेलियन फर्किनु भयो सुविन्द्र जी
आफ्नो व्यक्तिगत 14 रनको स्कोरमा सुविन्द्र पाण्डे गोइङ ब्याक टु द
नया कलर्स B80 र B50 जसमा छ लेटेस्ट एन्ड्रोइड र डेटा कम खर्च गर्ने कलर्स लाइट ठूलो स्क्रिन लामो समय चल्ने ठूलो ब्याट्री ठूलो मेमोरी
कलर्स B80
Colors
B50.
New look, Men Magic. Yeska 7 Action Haru. Insta Whitening. SPF 25. Antioxidants. Multivitamins. Anti-pollution. Moisturizer. And slow down aging. New look, Insta Fair and Handsome.
New look men's magic. Satchike magico.
Purkhyole sampati ko naam ma aashirwad paeko thie. Thulo naam hoina. Jab stunts lai junoon.
Asim Ansari crease ma aunu bhayo cha. Dherai over, dherai ball ra dherai samay dubai batsman harusanga chaina jasto lagcha sir malai aba chai. Aba you have to go out and get the score.
Absolutely, you're right.
Turning point, kati khera ho. Kun over. Are they waiting for the weak baller? Thaki ki they have a specific over.
And there's another wicket fell.
Caught and bowled. Caught and bowled.
See the bowler ka hath ma. Caught and bowled. Asim Ansari, without opening his account, is going back to the crease.
First,
back to the pavilion.
First duck. Of the tournament.
You're right, Durazi. Aba game pressure tha.
Very well caught.
Sushil Kandel le dherai ramro cotton ball lieko cha. Ra aba tapaiko naya batsman ko rupma
sampati ko naam ma aashirwad paeko thie. Thulo naam hoina. Tara malai chahiyeko thiyo zyada. जब स्टन्स लाई जुनून एक्टिङ लाई जिन्दगी अनि फेयर एन्ड ह्यान्डसम लाई सहयात्री बनाए तब म बने बादशाह वर्ल्ड्स नम्बर 1 इमामी फेयर एन्ड ह्यान्डसम किनकि केटाहरूलाई चाहिन्छ ज्यादा
सम्पल कामी इज द न्यू ब्याट्सम्यान फर जगदम्बर राइनोस
एक्ज्याक्टली सम्पल कामी वेरी पपुलरली नोन फर bowling and not definitely as a batsman tara jun tarika aawashyakta chha waha ko team lai aile and he need to perform as well nikai defensive mood ma dekhinu huncha sompal kami
But I have seen Sampan Kami has batted some of the very good innings for Nepal as well. He's got a lot of runs in T20s. So that's the reason maybe the captain has decided to send him early. Then Amro bowling position very nice. Sushil Kandelle. Batsman lai pani mauka dieko chaina. Batsman lai room dieko chaina.
Third dot of the over.
Ball, and the total move on to 59 runs for the loss of 4 wickets after completing 14 overs.
59 for 3. 59 for 4, sorry. So the over ko samapti bhayeko cha, 6 over.
Aba 6 over matra baki cha. Strike, Mohan Karki, the bowler, bowled very well. See the bowler tira khelera kunai run linu sakena.
Ali ghaite dekhinu huncha bowler.
Bowler le alikati kehi, he might have been injured.
Nikai garo manera shot. I wouldn't call it a real cricket shot.
Yeah.
Sure. It's just a slog. I noticed that footwork was noticeable.
Another ball from Suraj.
A gentle touch towards
long off area. Ekran ko lagi. If you see the fielding, fielding placement, there's the four fielders inside the ring. Yes, madin tapai ko left side ko fielding eti chaina. Offside ma tin
ta. Khasai dherai dukha dieka chainan batsman le fielder ko lagi. Would I be right if I say that?
At the moment, yeah, nothing is actually. Oh, very good fielding.
Very good save. At least wale 1 to 2 runs bajaunu bhayo cha afno team ko lagi, afno bowling ko lagi. And not to forget, waha alikati ghaite injured hununcha, jun tarikale wale wala kathinai bhairacha ball garna ko lagi. He is giving his 200% definitely bani. And that is what you expect from a young talent.
Correct. Batsman ne koshish gare thiyo ki bahira niskera hirkaune tara
simple,
equally
single.
Bole alikati short of the length gardakari batsman le garnu payena ra tyaskaran ek run ma settle hunu paryo with this one run total movement to 62 for the loss of 4 wickets after completing 4 overs.
14 overs ma chhau
hami jodi play ma kasari Bhuvan Karki le apno ball roke another ball.
There you go. Finally, a good cover drive, and then it's a boundary. It's definitely a boundary.
Sampal Kamile, he'll take us inside out.
So far, the best shot of the day.
Yeah, correct. I mean, you haven't seen much of the shots in a play inside out in cricket. Most of the people loves to play across the line and hit it towards the mid-on reason. But you can see there was a very good hitting talent. He has played towards the
You don't need power, you need timing once a cricket ma. And just ko hami udaharan dekhi raha chhau. That was not hit hardly, but timely.
Timed very well, yeah. Yeah, true.
66 runs on the board at the loss of 4 wickets and end of 15 overs. Now we're into 16th over. Soro over ma hami chhau, 66 runs
so
on the board.
What do you reckon, Suraji? Aba last 5 over baki chha, batsman le apno gear change garchai garnu parcha.
I don't think gear change garna alikati dhilo pani bhayeko jasto malai lagcha. 4 overs is a very little time in T20 ra jun pressure ma batsman haru aile chan त्यो प्रेसर उहाँले पनि डेफिनेटली रिलेट गरिरहनु भयो होला.
तपाईँले जुन इस्टिमेट गर्नुभयो त्यो 105 र 110 रन विदिन 105 रन, आई थिंक त्यो पनि अलिक गाह्रो जस्तो लाग्छ.
बिलो 100?
या आई एग्री नाउ. शक्ति गौचन हैज प्लेड रिवर्स शॉट नाउ टुवर्ड्स द थर्ड मेन एरिया. दुई रन लिनु सफल, टु रन.
Now it's good that for both the batsmen, mero bicharma Sompal ra Shakti comparatively sangai khelega player haru hun. So tyo bhayera wahar sanga running between the wickets ko knowledge ra jun body language ko alikati kura garya thyo, I think wahar alikati flexible hununcha yesma comparatively.
They've been playing together for a long time, so they should understand each other very well. Young bowler Sushil Khande,
very cheeky shot. Yo एउटा एक्सपिरियन्स क्रिकेटरले हान्ने सर्ट भन्छु म यसलाई, जुन तरिकाले भर्खरै शक्तिला गौचनजीले टच मात्र दिनुभयो. हि नोज
यु क्यान से इट्स इन क्रिकेट टर्म इट कॉल्ड अ लेट कट.
एक्ज्याक्टली,
इट्स टेकन वन रन. वेल ब्युटिफुल प्ले.
सोपाल कामी स्ट्राइकमा हुनुहुन्छ. स्क्वायर कट गर्नुभयो.
कारणले दोस्रो रन लिन चाहन्थ्यो तर क्याप्टनले ना,
यु डोन्ट वान्ट इट. डेफिनेटली, व्हाट डू यु एक्सपेक्ट फ्रॉम अ फास्ट बॉलर? सोमपाल बामी इज कामी इज अ फास्ट बॉलर, सो वाको लाई कम्पेरेटिभली साउथ इज अ स्पिनर.
इट्स अ कम्बिनेशन अफ फास्ट बॉलर एन्ड स्पिनर स्पिन बॉलर. शक्ति गौचन इज वेरी रिनाउन्ड नेम इन एट लीस्ट क्रिकेट
ओभर द इयर्स. डेफिनेटली Marco Argo reverse
shot and straight towards reverse. The tournament area, but this time the fielder stopped the ball. Two run lead is suffered.
Definitely pani Shakti Gauchan
run sanga total 72 for the loss of 4 wickets.
16 over ma hami chhau, 4 wickets harisakeko cha ra 72 run matrai banauna safal.
Wicket ta hatma cha, ajhai pani tapaiko 6 wicket hatma cha. Aba 5 over bank is a double risk lead is you can take a risk now
definitely pani, but it's not about wickets either. It's not definitely about number of wickets that are left, it's about the right approach. Ra euta ball pani testai paunu paryo, you just can't throw your wicket in every ball.
Very good late,
very
cut.
Very
See,
good late cut.
This is what the cricketing shot and
exactly
possibly there's a chances of boundary, but the fielder
three run lead a very shuffle
stopped the ball in only.
यदि यो गियर चेन्ज हो भने यस्तै खालको अघि हामीले 5 ओभर अगाडि मात्रै यो सर्ट्सहरू देख्न थाले भए सायद स्कोर अर्कै हुन्थ्यो एन्ड थिङ्स वुड हेभ बिन इजियर फर जगदम्बा.
तपाईँले भन्नुहुन्छ सुरज, दे हैव वेस्टेड टु मेनी डॉट बॉल्स एक्चुअली, दे हैव प्लेड टु मेनी डॉट बॉल्स रादर देन ट्राइङ टु गेट सिंगल्स इन अराउन्ड नज अराउन्ड गेट सिंगल्स. शक्ति गौचनले कोसिस गरे थियो कि and there's an end of the over with this completion of 15th over the total movement to 75 for the loss of 4 wickets. And now 4 overs left,
75 runs at the loss of 4 wicket
after completing 16 overs.
16th over ko samapti.
Tabai ke bhannuhuncha ta panch kanne ko captain jincha sarat biswakar le aap aile samma ko jun fielding
The P50, jasma cha latest Android ra data kam kharcha garne colors light, thulo screen, lamo samay chalne thulo battery, thulo memory.
Colors P80.
Colors P50.
Aba sajilo bhayo zindagi.
डेफिनेटली पनि सेयर, जुन ब्रेकमा जानु अगाडि यहाँले प्रश्न सोध्नु भएको थियो, शरद वेस्वाकरले जुन तरिकाले एज अ क्याप्टन प्ले गर्नुभएको छ, डेफिनेटली पनि जे चाहिरहनु भयो एभ्रिथिङ इज गोइङ सो राइट फर हिम. जुन तरिकाले फिल्ड प्लेसमेन्ट गर्नुभएको छ, जुन तरिकाले आफ्नो बलरहरूलाई मोबिलाइज गरिरहनु भएको छ, सिफ्ट लिइरहनु भएको छ, र जुन तरिकाले बिस्तारै अननोटिसिङ वेमा ब्याट्सम्यानहरूमा जुन प्रेसर डेभलप गराइरहनु भएको छ, एउटा क्याप्टनबाट हामीले आशा गर्ने कुरा पनि त्यही नै हो.
फेरि पनि बलर चेन्जिङ यहाँ तपाईँको आरिफ शेख आज फ्रम द सोबार एन्ड गुड बल आउटसाइड द अफ स्टम्प. ब्याट्सम्यान जस्ट
एक रनको लागि
एक रनको लागि थर्डम्यानतिर. यो एक रनसँगै टोटल पुगे छ 76.
मैले पिच बोर्डमा अघि भनेको थिएँ, यदि इफ आई आई एम द क्याप्टन, यदि मैले टस जित्छु भने आई वुड लाइक टु गो एन्ड बल फर्स्ट, र म बिलो सिक्सको रन रेटमा चाहिँ आफ्नो ओपोनेन्टलाई राख्न सक्थेँ, खोज्थेँ होला, र सायद त्यही नै भइरहेछ अहिले. शरदले निकै राम्रो तरिकाले आफ्नो क्याप्टनसिप निभाइरहनु भएको छ. र सबभन्दा इम्पोर्टेन्ट कुरा भनेको फिल्डरहरू त्यतिको आत्तेका छैन, फिल्डरहरूलाई खासै त्यति गाह्रो भएको छैन. देयर रिल्याक्स, देयर इन्जोइङ द गेम. एक रन भनेको त्यति डरलाग्दो चिज टी ट्वेन्टीको लागि होइन. त्यो तरिकाले गर्दाखेरि जुन थकान फिल्डरमा हुन्छ नर्मली ड्युरिङ सिक्सेस एन्ड बााउन्ड्रिज एन्ड अन्डर प्रेसर, त्यो पक्कै पनि महसुस हुन दिएको छैन. देयर काम रिल्याक्स एन्ड आई थिङ्क सबै प्रेसर जति पनि अहिले म्याचमा हामीले हेरिरहेछौँ त्यो सबै ब्याटिङ एन्डतिर नै देखिन्छ.
टु बी अनेस्ट, यु नो द ब्याट्सम्यान ह्याजन्ट गिभन डेथ नट अ ट्रबल टु द क्याप्टन टु एक्चुअली चेन्ज द फिल्ड. फिल्ड्स आर इट्स अ रेगुलर फिल्ड. कुनै ब्याट्सम्यानले कुनै त्यस्तो सर्ट खेलेको छैन जहाँ चाहिँ तपाईँलाई एकदमै फिल्डिङ चेन्ज गर्नु आवश्यक थियो. अगेन आरिफ शेख गुड बल आउट अफ स्टम. क्याप्टन
समहाउ चाहिँ मैले यो स्ट्राटेजी बुझ्न सकिरहेको छैन, प्लिज एक्सप्लेन यदि तपाईँले बुझ्नु भएको छ भने. अब पनि इफ यु डोन्ट गो फर बिग सट्स एन्ड टेक चान्सेस वेन
आई थिंक
वी अलमोस्ट कम टु द एन्ड अफ द फर्स्ट इनिङ हामी अलमोस्ट झन्डै 17th ओभरमा छौँ. हामी
चार ओभर बाँकी छ, दे स्टिल हेभ फोर सिक्स विकेट्स इन ह्यान्ड, दे सुड गो फर इट नाउ. एभ्री बल जस्ट ट्राई टु गेट सम बााउन्ड्रिज. सिङ्गल डबल डजन्ट टेक देम 220, इट विल टेक ओन्ली मेबी 80-90 प्रोबब्ली. सम्पल कामीले प्रहार गरेको थियो स्ट्रेट ड्राइभको लागि, बोलर equally he has stopped
well
the ball.
Yeah, very well fielded. Ramro fielding.
Arif Sheikh is a young talent for Nepal.
Tarikali field placement batter.
Shakti Gauchan on strike. Let's see. We can see some fireworks from here or not. Let's see. Absolutely, we have seen it. And it's over the top and it's six. Beautiful shot.
Je sochirathyo, finally I think that is the ball jun waha le pratiksha garirahnu bhayo.
And probably this is the second six of the tournament
or right? For the match. Yes.
Yeah, for the match as well.
Ami replay ma hera sakchau.
Yeah, beautiful shot. See, it's
I would still
over.
Say no leg movement, but then product here pachi who's going to complain for the process, haina?
Correct.
Jun chahiye thyo tyo Shakti Gauchan le dinu bhacha.
With this six, total move on to 85.
Another cheeky shot.
And there was a bad fielding in the boundary.
There
was a fielder, Sonu Tamang, who couldn't really collect the ball very well and resulted into four runs. It was a sloppy fielding. I don't know what happened. At this level of cricket, I think, you know, the fielder must have been, you know, screwed there, like tatted up there.
So it's a very good shot, no doubt. तर जुन तरिकाले बल कलेक्ट गर्नुपर्ने, लुक एट द्याट, द्याट इज अ ब्लन्डर. यु कल इट अ क्राइम एज अ फिल्ड्सम्यान. तपाईँले त्यो द लास्ट थिङ द्याट यु वान्ट टु सी इज द्याट सट. सोनु हुनुहुन्थ्यो त्यहाँ, द कल्प्रिट
वाज अ फिल्डर. देयर वाज अ मेसेज कमिंग टु फ्रॉम द चेन्जिङ रूम. डेफिनेटली नाउ दे मस्ट उनीले सोचिरहेछ कि अब भित्र
आइदर डु ओर डाइ.
द्याट्स द मेसेज. नाउ दे ओन्ली ह्याव 3 ओभर्स लेफ्ट इन देयर ह्यान्ड.
सो डु यु एक्सपेक्ट मेरो
नया कलर्स P80 र P50 जसमा छ लेटेस्ट एन्ड्रोइड र डेटा कम खर्च गर्ने कलर्स लाइट, ठुलो स्क्रिन, लामो समय चल्ने ठुलो ब्याट्री, ठुलो मेमोरी.
कलर्स P80
Welcome back again. On strike, Sompal Kami. Let's see, they have only got 3 overs left.
Either I see few good sixes
or wickets.
Or wickets, exactly. This is the over. This is the over.
Very good ball. It was coming to the batsman. Batsman really couldn't do much. Straight to the point fielder for one run.
Exactly. Bounce by Vijay towards right-hand batsman. Go bhitra tira tireko thiyo tyo ball.
Karan Kesi is a decent bowler. He's got a good pace as well.
The best thing about Karan is he's not trying too much. Wale dherai try garirahnu bhayo chha. Just sticking to basics.
Yeah, stick to basic.
And that is what is required at the moment. Tapai kunai क्लिन बोल्ड एन्ड मिडल स्टम्प उडाउन चाहिरहनु भएको छैन. यु जस्ट वान्ट द ब्याट्सम्यान टु बी अन्डर प्रेसर, जसले गर्दा उसले नै केही गल्ती गरोस् सो द्याट यु टेक द विकेट.
या this is what happens in as a bowler. This you should know the basic of what you have to do. You don't do the mistake. Let the batsman do the mistake.
Yeah? Exactly.
You just bowl straight. If the batsman miss it, it's going to hit your wicket.
I think we have
there's a bit of a gossip going on with the bowler. Probably they want to change the field or
maybe side screen ko lagi pani pratiksha ma the batsman. Shakti Goshen is not happy with the side screen. Waha ko placement ko lagi.
And we see coming from Pavilion End, the captain of the Kumba Rhinos on strike, Shakti Goshen.
There you go.
Chances of run out.
Exactly. Halka chhatkat dikhai rahanu bhayo Shakti Goshenle. He wants to prove that he's there for a reason. And he wants to go at the bowler.
All the inside fielders on the ring. ये लाग्छ सुरज आजको यहाँको माहौल के छ त एक्सपेक्टेड रिजल्ट बढ्ने चान्सेस छ कि छैन
आई थिंक विथ टुर्नामेन्ट जति जति ग्रो हुँदै जान्छ
Very sensible ball.
Change of pace there. Exactly. Currently, exactly. Before the ball was released, batsman agadi aaye pachi, he changed his pace. Jasle garda Shakti couldn't do anything.
Yeah, Shakti Goshenle kunai ke garna sakena ra tei sathe kunai run pani bhayena.
Yes, exactly. Yahanle sodheko prashna ma audience ko case ma bistarai tournament jadi agadi badhcha sayad audience participation
bistarai huncha. Slow one and there was a chances of catch but the fielder really tried very hard.
The credit has to go to the bowler.
Bowler has done a very tremendous job about this. And he has changed the pace when he saw the batsman is jumping out.
Presence of mind.
Look at that in the replay. Yeah.
Nikke ramro attempt pani thiyo.
Fielder dherai ramro attempt gareko tara ali agadi ball ali agadi khasera kehi garna sakena. Karan kesi फेरि आफ्नो
सोमपाल स्ट्राइकमा हुनुहुन्छ There you go.
There was a chances of straight up in the air.
Lucky one more time. I would say that is lucky.
Just landed on no man's land and thus they've easily got two runs. As a सोमपाल कामीको त्यति राम्रो ब्याटमा कनेक्ट भएको छैन अदरवाइज यू नो इज अ गुड हिटर उसले बल राम्रो कनेक्ट गर्छ बेला बेलामा आई हेभ सिन हिम प्लेइङ इन द इन्टरनेसनल लेभल एज वेल
Exactly, Tarash here, the reason being, maybe हामीले फर्स्टमै भनेको थियो टुर्नामेन्टको फर्स्ट म्याचमा छौँ हामी
सो प्रेसरमा छ
नयाँ चिज हो यो नेपाली धेरै नेपालीको लागि बोथ एज अ क्रिकेटर एज अ ब्रोडकास्टर वा एज अ फ्यान एज अ कमेन्टेटर हामी सबैको लागि यो नौलो कुरा हो सो यसबाट सिक्ने कुरा छ देयर यु गो
द्याट
इज सम ब्युटिफुल सट जुन तरिकाले फिल्डलाई काटेर निकाल्नुभयो फाइनली सोमपाल इज ओपनिङ अप भन्छु म
देयर वाज अ ब्युटिफुल सट Straight to the backward cover.
He had to go for that shot. Jun tarikale score haru agadi badi racha tesko lagi that was definitely required. Replay ma hami herna sakchau. It was outside the off stump and he just had to swing the bat.
Yeah, bowler has given a little room. You know, alikati room dine bittikai batsman le afno arms khol mauka pauncha. Tesari nai ule he's got a very good
end of the 18th over 4 wickets down 97 for 4 and we're heading for the 19th over
tapai le bhaneko score ma hami pugna atekko chhau jasto lagcha malai aba kehi aba 2 over cha 2 over ma tapai at least pani 7 ra 9 ta bhaneko exit 5 hun sakcha
I thought of around 105 to 115
50. But today's game probably here you'll definitely get from 120 within 120 I think so the new bowler is Dipendra Iyeri from Chobar end.
The 19th over was Swami.
Yeah, Shakti Goshen strike. Beautiful ball, fuller length ball, but
त्यति स्पेस दिइरहेका छैनन् बलरहरूले ब्याट्सम्यानको लागि त्यति खुल्न पाइरहे आकल एक आकल झुकल एक दुईवटा त्रुटि डेफिनेटली पनि हुन्छ किनभने तपाईँले छवटा बल फाल्नुहुन्छ भने छवटा एउटै किसिमको बल फाल्न सक्नुहुन्न
यो ट्रु यो ट्रु पञ्चवटीको बोलर्सहरूमा स्पेसली दे हेभ गट अ भेरी गुड लाइन इन लेन्थ दे हेभ गिभन नो रुम फर द ब्याट्सम्यान टु एक्चुली एक्सलरेट या
There you go.
as a full toss ball completely missed.
Run out like appeal garrison.
Ek run le missed.
Put down by the umpire.
Sompal Kamira Shakti Gochan ke beech ko jun running between the wickets cha tapale ke bhannu huncha tijana they have a company.
Comparatively jati pani aaja running between the wickets they has this has to be a good so partnership pani bistare built hune kram ma cha the reason being of course yaha le jasari bhanu bhayo dui jana le national squad ma hununcha so they have played a lot of cricket together tyo karan le garda kheri ekarka ko aubhav replay ma hamile herna sakchau and it's a complete miss by the wicket keeper.
Was inside.
मैले क्रिकेट बुझे अनुसार वन्स द बल अप्रोचेस यु तपाईँको खुट्टा यदि जोडिएन भने त्यस्ता खालका घटनाहरू त्यस्ता खालका बल तपाईँको अन्डर लेग जान सक्छ जुन द्याट वाज भेरी अबभियस र जुन हामीले देख्यौँ पनि
हुन्छ शक्ति गौचन ट्राई टु प्ले अ ड्याप शॉट बट कुडन्ट कनेक्ट द बल भेरी वेल एक रन लिनु सफल
अलिअलि डिसअपोइन्ट पनि भएको छु म सेयर बिकज आई एम नट बिङ एबल टु सी अ रियल प्रपर क्रिकेटिङ सट्सहरू मैले देख्न पाइरहेको छैन इज इट द फर्म्याट इज इट द फर्म्याट बिकज वेन यु टक अबाउट सुपर सिक्स जहाँ छ ओभरको मात्र गेम हुन्छ पाँच ओभरको मात्र गेम हुन्छ या टी ट्वेन्टी फर द्याट म्याटर क्रिकेटिङ सट्सहरू क्रिकेट अब टेक्निकलिटिजबाट मोर अफ अ ग्ल्यामरतिर प्रवेश गर्दै गरेको हो
मेरो विचारमा के भन्छु भने तपाईँलाई वाट एभर यु डु like you know whichever form of cricket you play but play the proper cricketing shots
jun aaja hamle teti dekhna paira chaino you agree
yeah I agree you when we haven't seen any you know proper cricket shots except Mahesh Chhatri's like beautiful you know straight drive shots
exactly Mahesh ko ek dui ta straight drive bahek khase hamle cricketing shot haru proper dekh sakya chaino this is one of them oh and it's a six
and the fielder missed it completely
it was a tough catch no doubt on that tyo garna sakinthyo jun level ko hami expectation garirachau audience le yo tournament bata replay ma hami herna sakchau
shakti gochan le nikai ramro prahar gareko thiyo
long off ma waha le dinu bhatyo and could have been a catch tara catch miss hunuko sathsathai that bounced up to 6 arthat tapai le wicket pani gumaunu bhayo na at the same time chakka pani bhayo
sampal kami le प्रहार गर्ने कोसिस गरेर तर टपेज लागेर एक रनलाई मात्र लिन सफल जस्तो अघि तपाईँले रिप्लेनमा हेर्नुभयो सुरेजी यहाँ त्यसमा एउटा के कमी थियो भने चाहिँ जुन फिल्डर थियो बााउन्ड्रीबाट कतिभित्र थियो तपाईँको एट लिस्ट फाइभ इयर्स इन साइड इफ यु वुड स्टे इन द बााउन्ड्री यु वुड इजी क्याच
द्याट वुड हेभ बिन इन इजी क्याच
टेक्निकल इस्यु यो हो कि अब यो हामी खेल्दैछौँ अहिले 19 ओभरमा छौँ होइन 19 ओभरको बेलामा
सो यु डेफिनेटली एक्सपेक्ट बााउन्ड्रीज सो तपाईँ जति बााउन्ड्रीजको नजिक बस्नुहुन्छ चान्सेस आर हाई द्याट युल हेभ अ गुड गो एक्ज्याक्टली आई थिङ्क विथ एक्सपिरियन्स यी कुराहरू आइ एम स्योर कोचले पनि यो कुरालाई नोटिस गरिरहनु भएको छ होला
लर्निङ पोइन्ट इज द्याट ड्युरिङ द लास्ट ओभर्स यु सुड स्टे इन द बाउन्ड्री
र यहाँले भने जस्तो आइ एम स्योर कोचले पनि यो कुराहरू नोटिस गरिरहनु भएको छ होला उहाँले पनि आफ्नो प्लेयरहरूलाई त्यो पोइन्ट वाइज रूपमा ड्रेसिङ रूममा पछि सम्झाउनुहुन्छ होला
he's
lucky again no man's land again he's lucky again
taking two runs do run in the shuffle
दोस्रो लाइफ भन्छु म सोमपालको लागि
टोटल मुभमेन्ट 109 for the loss of 4 wickets
र हामी अन्तिम ओभरमा छौँ
ब्याट्सम्यान 24 रनको
व्यक्तिगत स्कोरमा खेलिरहनु भएको छ
होइन शक्ति गोचन 28 र सम्पल कामी 24 खेलिरहेको छ
वेल एज द टुर्नामेन्ट गोज अहेड जति प्रोग्रेस हुँदै जान्छ सम्भवत मोर कन्फिडेन्स प्लेयरहरूमा टिममा
त्यो त कुनै पनि टुर्नामेन्टको त्यही नै हो
सोमपाल कामी स्ट्राइकमा हुनुहुन्छ नन स्ट्राइकर एन्डमा शक्ति गौचन वेयर इन द लास्ट ओभर उहाँले क्रस ब्याट सर्ट हान्नुभएको छ टुवर्ड्स मिड विकेट सोमपाल वान सेकेन्ड शक्ति सेज नो आई एम टु ओल्ड फर द्याट
या यु राइट Karan Kesi really bowling intelligently. He bowled a change of pace there again.
That was the six.
It was a catch, but
it was a catch turned down to six, thanks to the fielder. Mid wicket र long on तिर आँखा गाडिरहनु भएको छ शक्ति गौचनले. There you go.
Very good ball.
Very good ball.
Yorkerland ball is a very good ball.
The credit has to go to the bowlers. Definitely पनि बॉलरको कारणले गर्दा नै ब्याट्सम्यान खुल्न पाइरहेका छैनन्, त्यही भएर त्यो स्कोर पनि हामीले त्यति धेरै मात्रामा देखिरहेका छैनौँ. So the entire credit has to go to the bowlers. What do you say, sir?
You're right. The score has gone to Nelson now, 3-1.
Considered as a very unlucky score for cricket. 1-1-1.
1-1-1 is Nelson. Yes. It's unlucky runs for the...
signifies three stumps. There you go.
And straight. And again, that's a six. It's a good six.
Beautiful six. A beautiful six by Sompal Kami.
He is finally
opening up, but yeah. I think it's too late for him and the entire team.
It is too late, actually. You know, he should have done it earlier, maybe 2-3 overs earlier. If you over a gadi gareko dhera ramro hunthyo bhata hatma over chaina tei pani something is better than nothing, isn't it?
Exactly.
Karan Kesi coming from Pavilion End, short pitch ball, and it's straight to the
mid wicket. Another six from Sompal Kami. He is finally opening up. Yeah. But like I said, maybe it's too late for the entire team.
Consecutive second six. And beautiful six, actually.
The Rhinos are finally getting charged up, but it's too late.
So, Surajji, look at look at my expectation.
Exactly.
I told you it's going to be 120 plus. And it's below.
Thanks to Mr. Sompal Kami.
Thanks to Mr. Sompal Kami for that. I knew it is going to happen like that. Bowler like he took it at the he couldn't actually get his run up correct.
So it's going to be a hat trick for six.
Yo, well, two chakka lagi yo.
What's your prediction for the next ball? Say
probably four.
I'll go
and
for
six. Six again. Beautiful shot. Three sixes in a row.
Three sixes
what
in a row.
What a shot. What a shot. You can see, if you can see this earlier, would have been the score would have been
and this is what we wanted actually. All the people, Jatijanale Gharma Herranu Bhasa, this is what they wanted. Six, six, four wickets, boundaries, catches, run outs. That's what T20 is all about. And he finishes the inning with three sixes back to back. Finally. Oh. Finally, we have something to look for. The score, the final score is
129. After completing 20 overs, the target is 130 for Jagdamba. Panchkanya Tej. So, this is the past score for winning.
I think it's if you played well. Finally, because jun tarikale hami day open garya thiyau, things have changed. The weather condition have definitely changed. Ali settled by saying more dehydrated, maybe Bistare pitch settled bani by saying looking at the conditions and the pitch, I think it's very, very achievable.
I think so, yeah, it is right that, you know, the total is 130, which is not a bad score for this wicket or the conditions today.
And with Sarav talent, I think he can handle it pretty well.
True, you're true. We can see a lot of spectators, you know, coming into the ground today. Though the weather is not permitting that much, but people are pouring in and they are coming and supporting their teams.
And I'm looking forward to Mr. Sompal Kami. Definitely, Kami. As a baller, wahako the energy, the high level boost up batsman because of that three sixes that he just hit. Jun tarikale wahale euta batsman le khelera gaisaknu bhayo cha, tyo confidence lera jab waha bowling ko lai aunu huncha, he wants to prove more.
You're true. Purely, you can see that, you know, how capable is Sompal Kami. You know, he has been bowling very well. Same time, he batted so well. This is what you did, young cricketers.
And not to forget, Wako fielding pani amazing, sir. He has got some good speed. I mean,
यो सबै कुरा हुनुपर्छ ब्याट्सम्यान एज अ क्रिकेटर यु हेभ टु हेभ लाइक अल दिस यु नो सर्ट अफ क्वालिटी इन यु द्याट यु नो यु क्यान यु नो मेन्युभर युर सेल्फ टु बोथ डिरेक्सन्स
ओके हामी अब एकैछिनमा स्टुडियोतर्फ यहाँलाई लिएर जाँदैछौँ नेक्स्ट इनिङ स्टार्ट हुन्छ इन 15 मिनट्स टाइम we shall be right back. Thank you for watching Kantipur Gold. Yahan le herdai hununcha EPL T20. YY EPL T20 2016. One of its kind tournament. Aaja hami day 2 ma chhau. Hijoko opening ra first match due to rain huna sakena. Officially aaja hami day 2 ma chhau. Tara first match aaja jun yahan le bakhare pratyaksha prasaran marfat hernu bho. Panchakanya Tez versus Jagdamba Rhinos ko first inning yahan le hernu bho. We're getting ready for the second inning. Pitch haru safa garne kram ma chan. Roller haru agadi aisakeka chan. Curator le jun kaam gareka chan. Jun tarikale curator le kaam gareka chan. Hijoko tyo ground lai herda ra aile commentary box bata tyo ground herda heri. Two different venues to dekhincha. दर्शकको साथ पनि बिस्तारै बढ्ने क्रममा छ
यु क्यान सी यु नो यस्टरडे इभन देयर वाज रेनिङ पीपल वर लाइक वेटिङ फर वेदर दे आर गोइङ टु
म्याच टु स्टार्ट
सो यु नो पीपल वर सो एक्साइटेड अबाउट दिस टूर्नामेन्ट
Naya Colors B80 ra B50 jasma cha latest android ra data kam kharcha garne colors light thulo screen lamo samay chalne thulo battery thulo memory
Colors B80
Colors B50
aba sajilo bhayo jindagi
Colors B80 ra B50 jasma cha latest android ra data kam kharcha garne colors light thulo screen lamo samay chalne thulo battery thulo memory
colors B80
colors B50
aba sajilo bhayo jindagi
ani babu dasaiko ghar aune hoin ta
bhane mara
timi jasto le pani yesto haris khane kura garne
ho ta hasbu rakhi
नेपालको सर्वाधिक लोकप्रिय चोकलेटी वेफर चोको फन आएको छ नयाँ प्याकमा
चोको 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 फन
always maintains a good amount of bounce in the pitch, especially in the TU grounds.
Sampal Kami is bowling from pavilion end. Kushal Burtal on strike.
Oh, the ball has gone up. And the bowler himself is qualified and he takes it comfortably. The first wicket on the second ball for Jagdamba Rhinos. That's a brilliant start. Sampal Kami is turning out to be a magician. For the last six balls that he has been on the field, it looks terrific.
Indeed. That's a good wicket.
That's a great start for Jagdamba Rhinos.
Batsman really couldn't settle it down. Got the top edge and straight to the bowler's hand. And the fell of the first wicket without opening any account.
It went pretty much high. And Sampal Kami instantly called off with this.
Maybe because of the wicket, you know, it's bouncing a little bit. I think the wickets are decently, well balanced there. I think that's not coming into the bat properly.
And the pace Sampal Kami generates.
Definitely, he has got a lot of pace in him. So, new batsman coming in for Panchkanya Tej.
So on strike comes his Sanjay Shrestha after rotating the strike because the ball went too much high on the air, so they got the time to change the strike.
Captain himself coming to number three.
Sharad Viswakar.
I've seen Sanjay Shrestha, you know, he's a big hitter. He loves to hit the ball. I've seen him playing.
Luckily, I've played with him in the under 15 days as well. He belongs from Lahan, basically. And he plays for Nepal police team, I guess, right now?
You're right.
Yeah.
Sampal Kami coming from pavilion end. Beautiful. Again, there was a bounce in the ball in the batsman.
Yes,
really,
Sherry, that's a beautiful bounce.
Yeah, much can do, you know. It's just
beautiful bounce. I think they can add up one more slip or something.
But definitely, yeah, for the if they want to attack the fielding, then you know they need to get one more slip in so that
The bounce that he's generating, I think, as captain.
Same time, he's got the pace as well.
I'm sure Shakti Gochin will think about that.
Let's see whether he can change the field there.
Oh!
Another very beautiful ball.
That's a peach of a delivery.
Miss and straight to the keeper's
hand. Almost an unplayable delivery for a batsman that is just two balls old. Sampal Kami looks fully energetic, especially after, you know, something that he did with the bat.
You can see a very good piece of bowling, you know, so far there's no run at all.
Right.
We're into the first over, nearly end of the over.
Oh, the bowler is a
beautiful catch in the fifth.
And I think the batsman is walking down. So two wickets on the first over, and that's something of a magical start. I think. Do we have one run on the board? Or is it
no?
No.
No. No run.
That is 0 for 2 on the first over. Sampal Kami, it's his day, man.
We can see some change here. Sanjay Shrestha really couldn't. You can see.
Yeah.
He couldn't connect the ball. He was like inside. He was trying to play down the leg side, but he got the top edge, and straight to the slip fielder there. Slip fielder managed to juggle and connect
the
ball.
Right. He juggled a bit.
And finally got the ball.
You can see that. Right.
And beautiful catch at the end.
But that is a good catch, I must say.
Beautiful.
From Amit Shrestha.
Amit Shrestha
in the domestic region, he is normally not called as a very good fielder. But then this time he managed to gather the ball perfectly.
How are you going to come here? Yes,
sir. I'm
going to stress.
Promotion is not going to happen. I'm going to
come here. I'm going to come here. Promotion is going to
happen. You're going to come
here. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Beautiful ball again. Bouncing the ball. Look at that. Outswinger.
That's again an unplayable delivery.
Beautiful ball by Saul Palkani. He's indeed generating a lot of plays at the same time. There's a swing in away from the batsman. Batsman really couldn't do much. Straight to the keeper hand. And end of the first over. It is a maiden over with 2 wickets. Maiden 2 wickets. Beautiful ball.
That's a terrific over. That's a magical over from Saul Palkani.
Let's see the captain, Sarath Peshwakar, has got what is in mind, whether he can change some strategy.
College ko lagi, office ko lagi, party ko lagi, casual ra sports ko lagi. दसैँ तिहारको बहार जुत्ता किन्दा चप्पल उपहार साथै स्क्रैच गरी रु 100 देखि रु 1 लाखसम्मको नगद उपहार वा 5 देखि 100% छुट रोयल सु नामै कफी छ
From Chobaren comes Nizamuddin Halwai. And on strike is the skipper himself, Sharad Uswaka. The team needs him badly.
Mr. Reliable for Nepal. Let's see. By the name, you know, you mentioned just now, Halwai. It doesn't look like Halwai. You know, Halwai usually has a very heavy, heavy body build. Yeah.
That's a title that normally comes from, I've seen a lot of cricketers. That title.
Look at the field placement. I think, you know, the captain for Jagdamba Rhinos, Sarath Sakti Gochin, has placed one slip and one gully.
Yeah.
And point and cover. It's pretty
That's
much
a full toss and it goes for a boundary, I guess.
Outside. And it is a boundary.
We have an
yes.
outfield that is slow, but it reaches the fence anyways. So the first boundary. And 4 runs on board from the captain, Sharad Uswaka. A bad ball to start from Nizamuddin.
How many times you have seen, like, you know, the bowler comes and bowls the first ball wide or first ball a bad ball? It has happened just now. You know, you have seen it. The bowler Halwai has bowled a juicy full toss ball outside off stump.
I'm sure he's young and he's learning.
And batsman has not to do nothing much. You know,
right.
He just had to
just
connect the ball and get it 4 runs. The first boundary of the inning of Panchwanya Tej, bowler Halwai coming from Chobar and outside the leg stump and umpires given wide ball. Aslan, what do you reckon, you know, after losing 2 wickets, what do you think, you know, the strategy for Panchwanya Tej would be?
The strategy has to be simple. Mr. Reliable has to be Mr. Reliable today.
Yes, to stay in the crease, right?
Right. Ritu Bhaskar has to give him a good company. That was again on the leg side, inviting the batsman to ask.
Batsman is flicking down to the leg, fine leg and for 1 run.
Ritu comes to strike.
Ritu is a decent batsman, you know. I've seen him playing in under 19 level, and he's a good batsman. But at the same time, you know, he has been in and out of the team. You know, he's got injured, and you know, after that, you know, I haven't seen him playing in such a big. Big inning so far, but a half unit. This is the time he need to actually perform and show actually what he's capable of, right?
Yeah, I agree. And Prithu is a very calm head, and I find him a very mature person right from the start of his career.
Move on to the next ball. Yeah, Halwai is coming from Chobar and to Prithu. Prithu is facing first ball. Willaland ball. Prithu just drive it to the straight. Just captain Shanti himself
Gautin
fielded.
Gets a bat from 2 boys.
I like the way, you know, the fielders come together and
right.
tab each other.
That's,
you know,
something
like,
T20 has invented.
Yeah. This is good, you know, good to know. All the youngsters should understand this is your team. The practice has to be.
Again
outside
on
the
leg side,
stump.
Umpire looking on it and I think it's not a wide.
According to me, you know, if anything goes out of the leg side, is a wide ball. But sometimes the umpires, you know, they do.
This time it went pretty much close to the leg stump.
You're right, but.
But still a tough call for the umpire.
You can see the bounce in the wicket, you know. Still, there's a lot of generation.
Yeah, I mean, see that in the second
innings,
more
still. Again, the ball full pitch. outside the leg stump.
I think we'll have to wait for the umpire's decision for the leg bye. Yes, it's a leg bye.
It is a leg bye.
So Nizamuddin looks, he's got a pretty much different action. What do you see?
He's got a different sort of action here. He's trying to bowl middle, more over to the leg side rather
right.
than bowling outside off stump. Which you started on strike. Outside off stump this time, it's like going inside, you know.
Yeah.
It's an in-swinging
and
little
yeah,
bit.
Shay, that's a good thing to notice.
Yeah, it's an in-swinging a little
so
bit.
So after 2 overs, for the loss of 2 wickets, we have got...
total movement is 7.
7 runs on board.
It's still runs and the scoreboard doesn't look very good to Panchkanya Tez at the moment. But I think in these two batsmen in, is Prithu Bhaskota and the captain himself can accelerate from here.
I agree. And both have got calm heads, mature mindset for the game.
For Sompal Kami, I think you need one more slip. What do you reckon?
I would agree that. If I was the captain, I would give him one more
bowling,
slip.
He's bowling superbly.
And
I think
the captain
and there's
has
a
heard
changes.
You.
Yes,
the captain
as I
has
said,
heard
yeah.
you right away.
Yeah,
and see, Hashim Ansari comes into the second slip.
Correct.
That's
now
a,
see,
that's
there's
a
two
good
slips
position,
in,
I guess.
Prithu on strike. No. That was inside
it
edge. Keeper
missed it.
And taking one run.
Sompal Kami
looks at,
impressive.
Look at him, if you look at Sompal Kami, what do you think is a fast bowler? He's not tall enough.
Colors B80 or B50. Zasmata, latest Android. Ra data kam kharcha garne colors light. Thulo screen. Lamo samay chalne thulo battery. Thulo memory.
Ball coming comes once again.
Beautiful ball. Outside off stump. Swinging away from batsmen.
Right.
People collected.
On
no
this
damage.
Ball particularly, if you notice, the bounce varied a bit.
Look at the confidence of the bowler. He's bowling with 2-7 fielding. I mean, 2 at the leg side and 7 on the offside.
And you asked about Sompal Kami not being very tall and doesn't look like a fast bowler, but he's got a very athletic body. That's
what the thing is, yeah, you're right.
He's bound, he is dumb.
Bounce. Obviously, he's very athletic, athleticism.
And
his
he's
body.
A very good fielder. And
we have seen, the last 3 sixes in his
inning.
It was huge, so probably he might got, good build-up as well.
That almost changed the dynamics of the game.
Yeah, and this is what, then the last 3 sixes changes the game.
That is what T20 is all about.
Saradan strike. Short pitch ball.
Good shot, and
pulled
I'm surprised
down.
There's no fielder.
Beautiful
okay,
shot.
That's four runs. That must do good some good to Panchakanya Tez.
You're right. This is a beautiful shot by Sarat Beshwakar. It was a short pitch ball. Batsman
Shay,
really
would
had
you
a good
still
time.
Call it a low scoring game or is it a decent score to fulfill?
I wouldn't say it's a low scoring game. It's decent score because anything more than 120, 130 is a par score for this this particular ground at the moment.
Right, and especially in a pitch like this,
yeah,
I guess.
Because of the weather conditions and all.
Right. Well played.
Good length ball. Batsman just lock it down. No run.
Not a very big target, and I'm sure Mr. Sharad Uswakar should notice that, and he's playing easy. He's taking the
You're right, Aslan. It is not the big total, but at the same time, I would say, if you lose your wicket consecutively, then the problem is that, it's difficult to accumulate that run.
Right.
Sompal Kami. Again, full length ball. Batsman tried to hit it straight. And Sakti Kochan. Stop the ball, no run, no damage has been done.
After 3 overs,
after completing 3 overs, total movement to 12 for the loss of 2 wickets. There was a huge damage done to the team, Panchkandya Thays, you know, losing 2 wickets in a row.
P80 र P50 जसमा छ लेटेस्ट एन्ड्रोइड र डेटा कम खर्च गर्ने कलर्स लाइट, ठुलो स्क्रिन, लामो समय चल्ने ठुलो ब्याट्री, ठुलो मेमोरी.
कलर्स P80.
कलर्स
P50.
वेज पिज्जा एन्ड चिकन.
Again, Ansari is bowled a little outside the leg stump bowled, you know, batsman tried to pick it out to the fine leg but couldn't do so well, so no run.
Nizamuddin is still sticking down to the leg stump, or, you know, middle or leg something. That can be a problem for the batsman, but on the other way, it can be pretty much sometimes easy to hit on the leg side.
Very funny action, actually, you know. There's a white ball called. With this white ball total movement to 13.
Nizamuddin doesn't look supporting the damage that Sombal Kami did in the first over. I assume he must be pretty much nervous.
Normally what happens, you know, when the left-arm bowler bowls, you know, they bowl, tend to bowl from, like, you know, over the wicket towards, straight to the keeper's area.
Right.
And it goes, you know, going away from the batsman, but in this case, you know, he's bowling too much of, like, you know, towards the batsman's body line.
Well played. That's the line you should go.
Yeah,
for.
He should be bowling this line if he wants to get some wicket. But at the moment, you know, Jagdamba Rhinos are charged up. You know, they're not giving singles. Everybody's, you know, on their toes.
And surely I have a clue that this game is going to the last ball.
So yeah, indeed, you know, if they bat, and mostly these two batsmen stays in the crease, probably, yes, they might go into the last over of the game. Huge swing and a miss. Prithvi Vaskota trying to hit it over the top, but could connect it straight to the keeper's hand. No damage for both the team. And total still the same.
Nizamuddin still looks worried, but he's slowly taking his line. He's gone to the offside the last two balls.
You can see the young talent Nizamuddin has to learn a lot of it from here.
I think Prithu needs to stay calm as well.
Again down the leg side, flick it down to the fine leg for one run. With this one run, total move on to 14 for the loss of 2 wickets. It's looking beautiful, this tournament, EPL 2016. Weather is not that beautiful. Sarath Viswakar
nice
waited and waited, and he's hit it towards the square leg boundary.
That's
for
a nice shot,
four
runs. Captain.
He's a very good puller of the ball. I've seen him playing at the international level as well. Sarath Viswakar, he won't leave such balls. So, credit to him, you know.
He's
really
been
very
consistent
good
for the Nepal team, and one of the key players in the middle region.
He is, yeah. Sarat is, you can see in the, he's got a plenty of time. He's pulled it so well and went down to the square leg.
And this ball was asking to hit, honestly.
Correct. Sarat on strike again. Nizamuddin. Jump over and straight again.
That's
four
an aggressive
runs.
Shot from Sharad Oswaka, changing the tide for the game.
Panchkanya, Thays captain Sharad Oswaka has taken an aerial route. This time jumping out of the crease and hits over the top towards the mid-on boundary for 4 runs.
After 4 overs, we have got 22 on board with the loss of 2 wickets. That is a brilliant shot. Very aggressive.
So youngster Nizamuddin Alwai is actually having a pressure on himself. What do you reckon, you know, as a youngster, you know, they should learn from this, you know. Even if who is batting, he doesn't need to know who is batting other hand. He just need to go into the basic, what he have to do.
Right. There was something that Sachin Tendulkar said in his days that I remember. Even if you bowl Sachin Tendulkar for, let's say, 2 overs, just on the line, on the wickets, so there's going to be one ball that is going to miss. So that's the theory that bowlers should stick to on the basics.
the new bowler change for Jagdamba Rhinos, the spinners coming on, Pawan.
So Sharad Veswakar and Prithu Baskota are making for the loss. And
chicken pizza flavor noodles from Preeti.
For the spinners fielding, you can see the field placement in the leg side you have 5 fielders and the off side you have 4 fielders.
Yes.
So there's no backup at the moment. Yeah, I think definitely Pawan is going to bowl off spin. You see with this fielding, definitely is off spinner. Yeah, good ball. Again,
yes.
It's down the leg side.
So again, I think it's a leg by.
If I haven't given any,
signal.
So
those runs from
the bat, yeah, it's 1 run. With this 1 run, total movement to 23 for the loss of 2 wickets.
So, Sherry, do you see how T20 does the shifting of the momentum?
It is always, T20 is like, one over can change the game.
So, this completely redefines cricket by luck.
Like, if you think, the other team, like the Jagdamba Rhinos, they were like, 2 overs, they were only maybe 6 runs. Now they already have like 23 runs on the board. They have the runs, but they lost a wicket, 2 wickets already.
Right. But I think if this partnership stays on, Panchakanyatis can be well back in the game. And they've got great support today because Panchakanya also celebrating their Panchakanya day today. And we have got a good amount of Panchakanya supporters.
People are supporters are there. A lot of supporters are there. Outside of stump.
Outside of
very
stump.
Far, but the umpire unmoved. No signal has given.
It's a good change, I guess.
Yeah. You can see a lot of spectators and supporters for Panchakanya days. If you see their huts, a lot of people are there.
Yeah.
We can see from here. Whenever there's a boundary or something, they cheer up so much.
Right. And I also got to know they are celebrating Panchakanya Day today.
Is it today Panchakanya Day?
Yeah, they are celebrating today.
Wow. Then we might have get the cake
and
later.
And they've got all the staff, everyone supporting in a particular hut, Panchakanya Tees. That's a good support they have.
Beautiful flick down to the leg side toward the square leg for 2 runs. Sarat Vaswakar is indeed a very good, elegant player. When he used to come to his, using his
wrist,
he's a very good. Look into the ground. Looks so beautiful.
So
today.
Beautiful.
And,
especially after the rain we had.
We had a beautiful ball. Batsman completely missed it. Even the keeper missed it.
Yeah.
Now,
so after 5 overs, we've got 25 runs for the loss of 2 wickets. The game is...
The run is okay.
Run is okay.
Overs, they have like 25 and 5 runs and then over. Which is good. I think, now captain himself is coming on to bowl.
Yes.
Sakti Gauchan for the
Colors BT, P50. Zasmata, latest Android. Ra data kam kharcha garne colors light. Thulo screen. Lamo samay chalne thulo battery. Thulo memory.
Colors PAT.
Colors
P50.
Sakti Gauchan himself has taken the lead. Prithu Baskota is on strike.
Sakti Gauchan, Jawar and Bata bowling garnu
aayirheko cha. He is one of the veterans of Nepali cricket.
He is a very renowned name in Nepal cricket. He has been in for many, many years. Beautiful ball, first ball, batsman just saluted and just played it straight to the cover area for no run.
And Sakti Gauchan is also known for his economical spells. That's going to be vital.
You're right. Correct. Sakti Gauchan is coming his trademark
space.
Bowling. His left arm spinner. He has been playing for Nepal for many years now. He's nearly his retiring time.
gives almost no space to the batsman whatsoever.
Because, you know, he's got a, you know, I would say not a funny action, but I would say this is something like he's got a slingy action coming around from this and his ball from there, and the batsman has to actually adjust.
Three dot balls in the over.
Already.
And that makes the batsman and move.
Batsman pretty fast, could have jumped out of the crease and tried to hit over the top, but couldn't connect so well.
That's just what three dot balls do. Yeah, it makes just managed you go to on a pretty much a risk.
Correct. You know, what happens, you know, as a batsman, when you miss three balls, then suddenly you want to go for the big one for the fourth one.
This is an interesting contest that I would like to see. Both these gentlemen know each other very well, Sharad Viswaka and Shakti Gochin.
They have been playing together for many, many years now, and I think, you know, they know each other very well. Yep, Shakti Gochin missed it completely. I think there's some problem, you know, he might have stuck the...
Sharad Viswaka wants to adjust the side screen.
Yeah, the side screen has to be moved a little bit away towards the mid-off region.
Of course, Shakti Gochin also has very slingy action from left arm. Adjustment can be very needful.
For the right and back, you can see this is the YYEPL Premier League. Shakti Gochin.
So that makes it just one run in the over. That's a very good over.
Good over from Shakti Gochin. One run in over with this. After completing six over, total movement to 26 for the loss of two wickets.
Pizza and chicken pizza flavor noodles from Preeti.
Bhook lage ma Preeti khao.
So that is a good comeback over for Jagdamba Rhinos. Shakti Gochin has done a terrific job by just giving one run in the previous over. Sharad Viswaka taking the innings forward sensibly, needful. That goes for a boundary. Pawan Saraf must be feeling the heat now, especially after Shakti Gochin had a good over. So they cannot be affording to give too many runs in a low target for 130 runs.
You can see a lot of these shots in T20 game.
Yes.
Again, good ball for the length. Batsman just to nudge it down to the square leg for no run. It's a lot of crowds are pouring in. You know, you can see around the ground. A lot of supporters for the teams are coming in.
That goes for one run.
Bowler and ball.
Both the batsmen are very sensible to play.
There's no harm actually, you know, the both the batsmen are actually not taking that much of risk, you know, they're taking singles easily.
Yes, and it is not needful at all because they're chasing a not a very high target, but 130.
Pawan coming from Pavilion End. Batsman again nudge it down to the without reason for one run.
That's a sensible thing to do after we had a boundary on the first ball. So in total we've got six runs in the over.
Despite captain bowled only one run in the over, last over. There was a bit of a hesitating appeal, but same time there's no harm has been done. What do you reckon, Aslan, you know, can you tell something about this tournament, the hype of the tournament, or Do you know what is actually this tournament all about?
Yeah, I had a very interesting thing to tell our audiences after this ball.
Sure.
Today we witnessed two players who are also playing in the national team, Karan Casey and Arif Sheikh. And interestingly, these two guys came to an open camp that Everest Premier League organized last year or so for the Dhangadi edition. And then they were picked for the Nepal cricket team, and they had a very good performance and a good season. So I think that's what this Premier League and the domestic circuit is doing, basically, you know. They are breeding the players.
Colors B80 or B50. Zasmata, latest Android. Ra data kam kharcha garne colors light. Thulo screen. Lamo samay chalne thulo battery. Thulo memory.
Colors B80.
Colors
B50.
Veg pizza and chicken pizza flavor noodles from Preeti.
Bhook lage ma Preeti khao.
क्रिकेटको क्षेत्रमा पञ्चकन्या तेज र हामीसँग पञ्चकन्या तेजका एमडी प्रदीप श्रेष्ठ हुनुहुन्छ. स्वागत छ यहाँलाई कान्तिपुर गोल्डमा. त्यो पञ्चकन्या तेज टिम अहिले खेलिरहेको छ जगदम्बा राइनर्स विरुद्ध. तपाईँ पनि टियु ग्राउन्डमा आफै आफ्नो टिमलाई सपोर्ट गर्न आउनु भएको देखेका छौँ हामीले. कस्तो महसुस भइरहेछ विशेष गरी टिमको अहिलेको प्रदर्शनमा?
हुन त म धेरै दिनपछि चाहिँ म यो कीर्तिपुर ग्राउन्डमा आइरहेछु. र यो कीर्तिपुर ग्राउन्ड त म पहिला फुटबल खेलेको ग्राउन्डै हो युनिभर्सिटीमा हुँदाखेरि. अहिले आएर क्रिकेटमा हाम्रो पञ्चकन्याको टेस्ट टिमलाई चाहिँ सपोर्ट गर्नुको लागि म यहाँ छु. र म मात्रै नभएर सम्पूर्ण मेरा कर्मचारी र हाम्रा डिलर्सहरू र हाम्रो ठुलो सङ्ख्यामा चाहिँ हामीले हाम्रो टिमलाई बुस्ट गर्नुको लागि हामी यहाँ आइरहेछौँ.
हामीले सुन्यौँ तपाईँहरूले तपाईँहरूको कम्पनीले एउटा पञ्चकन्या डे पनि मनाइरहेको छ आजको दिन हो.
होइन, हामीले पञ्चकन्या दिवस चाहिँ मनाइसकेका छौँ. हुन त हामी क्रिकेटमा योभन्दा अगाडि पनि हाम्रो शरद भसाकरको टिमले नेपालको चाहिँ एनपिएल फर्स्ट टाइममै हामीले जितेर पनि देखायौँ. सधैँ एक कदम अगाडि भनेर पञ्चकन्याको स्लोगन छ. र यसपालि पनि हामी त्यही आशाले चाहिँ हाम्रो टिमलाई सपोर्ट गर्नको लागि आइरहेछौँ.
तपाईँ पहिला फुटबलको क्याप्टेन, पछि गल्फको पूर्व प्रेसिडेन्ट पनि भइसक्नु भएको अवस्था, अहिले चाहिँ क्रिकेटमा चाहिँ कसरी लगाव लाग्यो र टिम किन्न चाहिँ कसरी प्रोत्साहित हुनुभयो?
वास्तविकमा यो नेपालमा अहिले नेपाललाई चिनाउने एउटा खेल मध्येमा चाहिँ मलाई लाग्छ क्रिकेट पनि हो. र हाम्रो क्रिकेटको हाम्रो टिमले नेपाललाई चाहिँ धेरै ठाउँमा परिचित गराइसकेको छ र उहाँहरूलाई हामीले उत्साहित र प्रोत्साहित गर्नु नै पर्ने हुन्छ. र जहाँसम्म यो कर्पोरेट सपोर्ट एकदमै जरुरत मैले देखेको छु र हामीले पञ्चकन्याले अब जस्तै गरेर अरू पाँचवटा छवटा टिमले पनि सपोर्ट गर्दै आएको छ. र यो राम्रो हाम्रो युवा प्लेयरहरूलाई चाहिँ आफूलाई उतार्ने र माथि ल्याउने काममा चाहिँ दुलोठो सपोर्ट हुन्छ भन्ने मलाई विश्वास छ.
यहाँ छोटो कुराकानीको लागि यहाँलाई धेरै धेरै धन्यवाद र अल द बेस्ट फर यर टिम.
थ्याङ्क यू भेरी मच.
सर बेस्ट वाकर अहिले क्रिजमा खेलिरहेका छन् र शक्ति गौचन छन् जो बारिनबाट बलिङ गरिरहेका. केही बेर अगाडि रिभर्स स्विपको प्रयास गरेका थिए तर सफल भएन. यहाँ एक रन लिन सफल भएका छन् शरद भेस्वाकर आफ्नो टिमका लागि. र स्कोर भएको छ 36 रन 2 विकेटको क्षतिमा र 8 ओभर चलिरहेको छ.
रोशनजी तपाईँलाई पनि स्वागत छ कमेन्ट्री बक्समा.
धन्यवाद.
शक्ति गौचनको इकोनोमिकल स्पेलको एकदम खाँचो छ अहिले. लेट्स सी व्हाट ही डेलिभर्स.
पक्कै पनि सुरुवाती ओभरमा नै पहिलो ओभरमा नै लगातार 2 विकेट गुमाएपछि पक्कै पनि पञ्चकन्या तेज केही प्रेसरमा खेलेको हुनुपर्छ र बिस्तारै उसले कमब्याक गर्ने.
धेरै प्रेसरमा नै खेल्यो तर एज वी नो मिस्टर रिलायबल क्याप्टन हिमसेल्फ ह्याड अ भेरी गुड ओपनिङ एन्ड पृथु बास्कोटा इज अ भेरी सेन्सिबल प्लेयर इज अ काम हेड.
That's
a good shot.
Huge shot for 6.
That's a very good shot.
Stadium bahira prahar gareka chan Prithu Baskota le.
Darshakale ramaune mauka paeko cha panchakanya tej ko lagi support बढ्दै
र स्कोर पनि 43 रन भएको छ आठ ओभरको समाप्तिमा दुई विकेटको क्षतिमा
विकेट सेभ गरेको एकदम ठुलो एउटा फ्याक्टर हुन सक्छ एन्ड शरद विश्वाक पृथु बास्कोटा बोथ अफ दिस जेन्टलमेन अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड द निड अफ विकेट इन द T20 गेम अहिलेको यो रिप्लेमा तपाईँ हेर्नु होला पृथु बास्कोटाको फिट मुभमेन्ट वाज ब्रिलियन्ट
भेरी नाइस
नयाँ कलर्स P80 र P50 जसमा छ लेटेस्ट एन्ड्रोइड र डेटा कम खर्च गर्ने कलर्स लाइट ठुलो स्क्रिन लामो समय चल्ने ठुलो ब्याट्री ठुलो मेमोरी
कलर्स P80
कलर्स
P50
वेज पिज्जा एन्ड चिकन पिज्जा फ्लेभर नुडल्स फ्रम प्रीति
नाइन्थ ओभर लिएर आएका छन् पवन सराफ युनिभर्सिटी एन्डबाट 40 रन भएको छ टिमको स्कोर 55 र क्रिजमा छन् शरद भेस्वाकर रिभर्स स्विप फेरि एकपटक तर एक रनका लागि
रिभर्स स्विप मिस क्युट हुँदा पनि एक रन आएको छ
क्रिजमा शरद र पृथु छन् दुवै प्लेयर सेट हुने कोसिसमा छन् ट्राई टु बी अ सेट बट बल त्यति ब्याटमा राम्रोसँग आउन सकेको छैन
कनेक्ट हुन सकेको छैन पुरा मिडलिङ गर्न सकेको छैन इभन इन द फर्स्ट इनिङ्स वी सॉ दैट इज अ गुड स्विप शॉट रिवर्स स्विप शॉट इन फैक्ट र एक रनको लागि मात्रै रोशनजी तपाईँलाई के लाग्छ हामी नाइन्थ ओभरमा छौँ 45 स्कोर भइसक्यो दुई विकेट झरिसक्यो सो वाट यु से अबाउट द गेम वी आर चेजिङ 130 अफ कोर्स
हामीले जगदम्बा राइनोसको सुरुवाती छ ओभर हेर्दाखेरि 29 रन थियो सातौँ ओभरमा 30 रन पुगेको थियो र लास्ट 2-3 ओभर्स सोपालका हामीले जुन रूपमा खेले त्यसले गर्दा स्कोर 130 पुगेको तर दुई विकेट छ अझै पनि विकेट हातमा छ पञ्चकन्याको त्यसैले निकै कम्पिटेटिभ म्याच हुन सक्छ भन्ने हामी आशा गरौँ
कुरो त्यही छ कि T20मा केही पनि भन्न सकिँदैन
इट्स अ लाइटनिङ गेम यू नो
इट्स अ गुड बल आउटसाइड अफ स्टम्प पिपलले ग्यादर गर्न सकेका छैनन् धेरै मैले देखिसके उहाँले मिस गरिसक्नु भएको एन्ड वान्स इन द वाइल्ड वेन देयर इज अ क्याच एन्ड इट गेट्स ड्रप्ड सो द बॉलर गेट्स कम्प्लिटली डिमोटिवेटेड ही ह्याज टु मेक श्योर दैट ही ग्यादर्स द बॉल कम्प्लिटली फ्री
भेरी एग्री फेरि एकपटक बिट भएका छन्
पृथु बास्कोटा कसियस छन् आफ्नो विकेटको महत्व जान्दो रहेछन्
त्यति खुलेर खेल्न सकेका छैनन् हामीले हेर्दाखेरि विशेष गरी स्पिनर विरुद्ध खेल्दाखेरि उनले
पिचको पनि प्रयास चाहिँ गरेका छन् एक रनको लागि
र स्कोर 47 रन पुगेको छ आफ्टर ओभरको समाप्ति फिनिसिङ अफ 9 ओभर लस अफ 2 विकेट्स
Colors P80 र P50 जसमा छ लेटेस्ट एन्ड्रोइड र डेटा कम खर्च गर्ने कलर्स लाइट ठुलो स्क्रिन लामो समय चल्ने ठुलो ब्याट्री ठुलो मेमोरी
कलर्स P80
कलर्स
P50
वेज पिज्जा एन्ड चिकन पिज्जा फ्लेभर नुडल्स फ्रम प्रीति
सौरभ खनाल आफ्नो बलिङ लिएर आएको छन् मध्यम गतिको पहिलो बल धेरै वाइड तर अलिकति हामीले स्विङको हिन्ट देखिरहेछौँ इट्स अ गुड थिङ फर द बॉलर्स
पक्कै पनि अन्डर 19 नेसनल टिमका प्लेयर सौरभ खनाल जगदम्बा राइनोज एक नम्बर जर्सी पहिलो बल वाइट थियो दोस्रो बल लाइन एन्ड लेंथ
लागि लङ अनमा
एक रनका लागि लङ अनमा
सेफ्टी एक रन लिएको छ सौरभ खनालको स्पीड हेर्दाखेरि स्पेस हेर्दाखेरि रोशन जी व्हाट डू यू से इज इट गोना बी भेरी युजफुल इन T20 अर ब्याट्समैन लाई इन्भाइट गर्न सक्छ कि दे टेक अ चांस
र अब चाहिँ पचकन्यालाई वान ओभरमा वान बााउन्ड्री एनी हाउ नेसेसरी जस्तो देखिएको छ किनभने रन रेट रिक्वायर्ड रेट बढ्दै गएको अवस्था छ त्यसैले
बिलो 600
पर ओभर वान बााउन्ड्री जरुरी देखिएको छ
एक रन आरामले लिने बोथ द ब्याट्सम्यान आर कम्फर्टेबल पञ्चकन्या तेज क्याम्पबाट सपोर्ट लगातार छ एन्ड एज यु जस्ट टक अबाउट दे आर सेलिब्रेटिङ पञ्चकन्या दिवस द्याट्स अ ब्याड बल द्याट्स अ भेरी ब्याड बल एन्ड मिसेस द किपर एज वेल एन्ड गोज फर अ बााउन्ड्री आई थिङ्क प्रितु टच द बल विथ हिज ब्याट सो इट इज नट अ बाई
निकै खराब बल
अनि दे इज नो फिल्ड प्लेसमेन्ट फर अ ब्याड बल
वाइड तर किपर भन्दा पनि निकै टाढा
जगदम्बर राइनोसको लागि एक्स्ट्राजहरू धेरै एउटा कन्सर्न हुनेछ आई थिङ्क दे हेभ अलरेडी गिभन अबाउट 23 रन्स इन एक्स्ट्राज
बिच भएका छन् यसपटक भने ऋतु बास्कोटा राम्रो कम ब्याक भन्नुपर्छ सौरभको
एउटा
खराब बल गरेपछि यही लाइन लेन्थ मेन्टेन गर्नुपर्ने अवस्था छ
आउटसाइड अफ स्टम्प राख्यो भने T20 धेरै नै बेनिफिट हुन्छ बिकज ब्याट्सम्यान हेज टु गो आउट एन्ड टेक द रिस्क त्यसले घुमाइसकेका छन् मिड विकेट रिजनमा तर आई थिङ्क दे विल कम ब्याक फर टू यो पार्टनरसिप धेरै राम्रो बिल्ड भइरहेछ रोशनजी
यसले पक्कै पनि पञ्चकन्या तेजलाई केही सहज हुनेछ र 10 ओभरको समाप्तिमा समाप्ति नजिक छौँ हामी
एक बल बाँकी छ
अन्तिम बल 10 ओभरको
र स्कोर
56 रन भएको छ स्कोर बोर्डमा
वाइड बल वाइड सौरभ खनालको डिरेक्सन अलिकति मिलेको छैन हि ह्याज टु आई थिङ्क शक्ति गौचन मस्ट कम ओभर एन्ड टक टु द बोलर बिकज द बोलर इज यङ हि मस्ट बी नर्भस
नीड टु गेट मान निकै लामो शॉट र स्ट्रेट टु 6
फॉर अ 6
निकै राम्रो प्रहार फ्यान्टास्टिक सट पृथु बास्कोटाको र स्कोर भएको छ 63 रन 10 ओभरको समाप्तिमा
रन रेट इज 6.3 रिप्लेमा वी क्यान सी इट्स अ भेरी गुड सट पृथु बास्कोटा लुक्स एग्रेसिभ इन अ भेरी गुड टच सो 10 ओभरमा 63 रन र दुई विकेटको नोक्सानीमा पञ्चकन्या तेज ब्यालेन्सिङ द टिम
नयाँ कलर्स P80 र P50 जसमा छ लेटेस्ट एन्ड्रोइड र डेटा कम खर्च गर्ने कलर्स लाइट ठुलो स्क्रिन लामो समय चल्ने ठुलो ब्याट्री ठुलो मेमोरी
कलर्स P80
कलर्स
P50
वेज पिज्जा एन्ड चिकन पिज्जा फ्लेभर नुडल्स फ्रम प्रीति
जगदम्बा राइनोज र पञ्चकन्या तेजको गेम हेर्न कीर्तिपुर क्रिकेट मैदानमा केही दर्शकको संख्या पनि उपस्थित रहेको छ र स्कोर 63 रन भएको छ 10 ओभरको समाप्तिमा दुई विकेट गुमिसकेको छ पञ्चकन्या तेजको र पृथु बास्कोटा 31 रनमा खेलिरहेका छन् भने शरद भेसुवाकर 27 रनमा खेलिरहेका छन् दुवै टिम पञ्चकन्या तेजलाई
तेजीको साथ अगाडि
एक्ज्याक्टली
दर्शकहरू निकै एक्साइटेड छन् बिकज आफ्टर दिस म्याच देयर इज वन मोर म्याच टु फलो अप वाइवाई इपिएल टी ट्वेन्टीको भर्खर आज सुरुवात नै भएको हिजो पानीको कारणले पहिलो म्याच हुन सकेन एन्ड विशाल वरियर्स र कान्तिपुर गोर्खाजले पोइन्ट सेयर गरेको तर आजको यो रमाइलो खेल र 10 ओभरमा 67 रन चाहिन्छ विथ 6.7 रन रेट
मैले अघि पनि कुरा गरेको थिएँ एक ओभरमा कम्तीमा एउटा बााउन्ड्री चाहिँ नेसेसरी छ यहाँ निकै ठुलो विकेट
दैट्स अ बिग विकेट फ्रम प्रेम तामाङ अन हिज फर्स्ट डेलिभरी एन्ड दैट्स आई थिंक इज
शरद
भेसवाकर
पेभिलियन फर्किएका छन् व्यक्तिगत 27 रनमा तर बल हावामा र
यो चाहिँ एउटा गेमको टर्निङ पोइन्ट हुन सक्छ
र टर्निङ पोइन्ट पनि हुन सक्छ
पक्कै पनि
जित निकाल्न सके खण्डमा
पक्कै
जगदम्बा राइनोजले यी क्रिकेटका रूपमा गएका छन् कप्तान शरद भेसुवाकर हामी फेरि हेर्न सक्छौँ स्टेप अप गरेर खेल्न चाहन्थे सर्ट लङ सर्ट प्रहार गर्न चाहन्थे तर क्याच आउट हुन पुग्यो भने
प्रेम तामाङले राम्रो एङ्गल युज गर्नुभएछ त्यहाँबाट स्पिन गरेर क्रिजमा आउनुभएको छ आरिफ शेख
Veg pizza and chicken pizza flavor noodles from Preeti.
Jabba, shat pratishat pure kacha padartha. Fully automated, state-of-the-art technology marfa jalsa, tapincha, kharincha, ra pragati ko yocha balyo aadhar ma chalcha. Ani khusrancha, uniform mass per meter, tatha Dr. Leche ko kadha parikshan bacha. Tapin matra bancha, ek number quality ko swaru, ek number...
क्रिजमा आइसकेका छन् आरिफ शेख र निकै नै डिपेन्डेबल ब्याट्सम्यान हो अगेन म्याच्यो ब्याट्सम्यान अनि एउटा इन्ट्रेस्टिङ कुरा रोशनजी आरिफ शेखको बारेमा हि इज वान अफ दि फाइन्ड आउट्स अफ एभरेस्ट प्रिमियर लिग एन्ड हि केम उहाँ चाहिँ ओपन क्याम्पबाट आउनुभएको थियो लास्ट इयर धनगढीको एडिसनको लागि एन्ड देन हि वाज पिक्ड फर द नेपाल क्रिकेट टिम आफ्टर हि पर्फर्म भेरी वेल इन लास्ट इयर्स धनगढी एडिसन उहाँ चाहिँ एउटा ट्यालेन्ट हुनुहुन्छ बललाई दुई रनको लागि टाइट हुन सक्छ तर कम्फर्टेबली
दुई रन चोर्न सफल भएका छन् आरिफ शेख हामीले अन-19 वर्ल्ड कपमा पनि देखेका थियौँ आरिफको प्रदर्शन निकै राम्रो र टिमका एउटा भरपर्दा ब्याट्सम्यानका रूपमा देखा परेका थिए अन-19 वर्ल्ड कपमा
र उहाँको भाइ पनि हुनुहुन्छ सेम same Asif. team panchakanya tejmai asif sheikh who is also as exciting as arif sheikh
nigiram the defensive shot khelega chan es patak pani
to game roshan ji ke lagcha balance cha ki ajhai kasai ko jhukav ma cha kunai team ko
ahile sama herda khari 50-50 cha chances dubai team ko tara never know ek dui wicket
That's a very good Nikhil shot. Rambo sweet shot. Very good shot in the gap for a boundary.
Chauka prahar gareka chan Arif Shaikh le Prem Tamang ko ball ma.
Your shot is a classic batsman ki bat bada hun sakcha.
69 score bhayeko cha Panchakanya Tej ko 11 over chali bhayeko cha 3 wicket gareko cha aile samma Panchakanya Tej ko आरिफ शेख अझै क्रिजमा फेरि एकपटक यसपटक भने निकै राम्रो
सोनु तामाङले आफ्नो बोलिङमा धेरै राम्रो फिल्डिङ गर्नुभयो पक्कै एक रन बचाउनु भएछ
र
11 ओभरको समाप्तिमा score is 69 for the loss of 3 wickets.
हामी यो चौकाको रिप्ले हेर्न सक्छौँ. स्विप सट प्रहार गरेका थिए अरिफ शेखले र ओभरको समाप्ति भएको छ. नयाँ ओभर लिएर आएका छन्
कलर्स B80 र B50 जसमा छ लेटेस्ट एन्ड्रोइड र डेटा कम खर्च गर्ने कलर्स लाइट, ठुलो स्क्रिन, लामो समय चल्ने ठुलो ब्याट्री, ठुलो मेमोरी.
कलर्स P80.
कलर्स
P50. अब
सजिलो
भयो जिन्दगी. बेच पिज्जा त्यसको ओभर लिएर एक रनको लागि. आई थिङ्क दे निड टु टेक वान अर टू मोर विकेट बिफोर द 15th ओभर. पञ्चकन्या तेजको ब्याटिङ कार्ड हेर्दाखेरि उहाँको गुड सिङ्गल आँखा आँखामै रनिङ बिट्विन द विकेट भइरहेछ. दुइटै यङ प्लेयर छन्,
यङ एन्ड इनर्जेटिक प्लेयर बिचमा रहेका छन् अहिले आरिफ शेख एन्ड ऋतु बास्कोटा.
अनि सेन्सिबल ब्याट्सम्यानको एउटा यो पनि साइन हुन्छ कि दे डु दे रनिङ बिट्विन द विकेट थ्रु आई. दे डोन्ट इभन ह्याभ टु कल, बट द्याट डजन्ट मिन दे डोन्ट ह्याभ टु कल.
एक्ज्याक्टली.
निजामुद्दिन ह्याज टु प्रोड्युस अ गुड ओभर फर हिज टिम.
तेस्रो ओभर खेलिरहेका छन् निजामुद्दिन.
आरिफ शेखले फिल्डरहरू चेक गर्दै आफ्नो ग्यापहरू खोज्दै very good shot. I think they will come back for two and they come back easily.
Midon ko lagi midon ko disha ma mid wicket ko disha ma thiyo. Arif Sheikh ko shot.
Dui batsman safe bhayer kheli rahechan, cautious chan aafno wicket.
Ekati white ball aayeko thiyo teslai unile khelna chahanthe tara मिस गर्न पुगे आरिफ शेख.
आरिफ शेख टेक्निकली एकदमै साउन्ड ब्याट्सम्यान हो, स्पेसली आफ्टर अन्डर 19 वर्ल्ड कप. एन्ड ही ह्याड अ लट अफ टिप्स फ्रम राहुल शर्मा हिमसेल्फ, हु वाज द कोच फर इन्डियन क्रिकेट टिम अन्डर 19 टिम. दैट्स अ फेयर डिलिभरी फर नो रन.
World's number one, Imami Fair and Handsome, kinaki guitar la chainsa jyada.
So, art over ma panchakanya tez lai 56 run ko average, taken run ko pani option rahi rahos. पञ्चकन्या तेजको मिडल अर्डर चाहिँ स्ट्रङ रहेछ. इफ यु सी द लाइन अप, दे हैव गॉट प्रीटी मच डिपेंडेबल प्लेयर्स ऑन द लिस्ट.
फेरि एकपटक स्विप सट
शॉट एंड इट इज दैट प्रीटी मच दैट्स द गुड शॉट.
लॉन्ग शॉट, दैट्स अ वेरी फैंटास्टिक.
धेरै राम्रो आफ्नो खुट्टा. दैट्स अ ब्रिलियंट ट्राई बाय सोनू तामा. दैट्स अ ब्रिलियंट एफर्ट.
राम्रो प्रयास गरेका थिए,
धेरै राम्रो प्रयास.
हुन पुग्यो हातबाट फुत्किन पुगेको छ बल
सोनु तामाङको बिल्ड एकदम स्ट्रङ छ फिजिक उहाँको भारी भरकम छ इट्स नॉट इजी टु डाइभ लाइक द्याट इफ यु क्यान सी इन द रिप्ले द्याट वाज अ ब्रिलियन्ट ट्राई सम्मान गरेका छन् राम्रो बललाई
ओभर
13 ओभरको समाप्तिमा 82 रन्स फर द लस अफ 3 विकेट कन्याज आर लुकिङ फर
मेरो देश मेरो जगदम्बा सिमेन्ट
बाँकिँदैछ नेपाल चोको फन रमाउँदै
नेपालको सर्वाधिक लोकप्रिय चोकलेटी वेफर चोको फन आएको छ नयाँ प्याकमा
चोको 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 फन
शक्ति गोचन कम्स ब्याक स्ट्राइकमा हुनुहुन्छ आरिफ शेख राम्रो बललाई सम्मान गर्नु पर्यो शक्ति गोचनको दुई ओभर बाँकी छ र यो दुई ओभर भाइटल हुनेछ बिकज इफ हि गिभ्स अप अन हिज इकोनोमिकल स्पेल भने पञ्चकन्या तेजलाई गाह्रो पनि हुन सक्छ Shake plays a very good shot inside and I think it's not a very impressive fielding but then they managed to only give one run strike my eyes in Ritu Baskota
छोडेर खेलेका थिए
इनसाइड आउट खेलेका छन् पृथु बास्कोटाले ग्यापमा आई थिंक दे विल कम इजीली फर 2 रन्स इट्स अ नाइस शॉट टु प्ले सेफ शॉट
पञ्चकन्या तेज जितको लागि आतुर छ जस्तो देखिन्छ किनभने अहिले आक्रामक हुँदै छन् प्लेयरहरु बीचमा
बिस्तारै बढिरहेछ
रिभर्स स्विप
एन्ड आई थिंक दिल कम ब्याक टु 2 अगेन
फाइभ रन इन लास्ट 3 ओभर्स
अलिकति रिस्की हुन सक्थ्यो तर फिल्डर नहुनु कारणले
रिभर्स स्विप खेल्नुको एउटा बेफाइदा नै
That's a confident shot.
Catch drop.
Mid-wicket. That's not what you expect from a player this level. Fielder this time was Vishal Sunar. While you catch 80% ma banchu pakri sakya thie. That at the last moment just looped out of his hand as you can see in the replay. That's not an impressive effort. I'm sure the captain must not be happy for that.
Exactly, the over by Kusa. Dowd over Kusa Mahathima. 88 run. Loss of 3 wickets.
Hey! Dosai ma. Yes, Pali. Ayami garne haat hunde na khali. Haat hunde na khali. Hey! Dosai ma.
Very well वेलकम गर्न चाहन्छु शेरी जीलाई.
थैंक यू अस्लान जी, थैंक्स फॉर वेलकमिंग मी फ्रॉम हियर. पंचकन्या इज लुकिंग वेरी गुड एट द मोमेंट, यू नो, लूजिंग ओनली 3 विकेट्स. दे हैव विकेट्स इन देयर हैंड. इन 6 ओवर्स दे नीड टू गेट देयर रन्स.
That's a very awkward shot, and that's a very brilliant execution.
Ritu Baskata, definitely.
Ritu Baskata, dheri ramro form ma dekhechen Shari ji, kasto dekhirahecha.
He's playing very well, yeah. Dheri ramro khelirahecha ra aajako context of the game ma waha lai khelnu pani parcha kina dui ta wicket gumaisakecha ra captain pani farkera gaisakeyo bhanda khere aba usko kaand ma cha sabai kuro. He has got all the things on his shoulder now.
He had a good partnership with the captain.
Yes, indeed.
And now he's taking the team forward.
Individual score of 43 is a very good total in T20 format of a game.
Great. And he had come in a very difficult situation at the time when Sompal Kami had damaged
Actually, people might have different thoughts about Prithvi Vaskota. I've seen him playing in a lot of tournaments, and he has a very good batsman. Same time, he's got a good temperament. And straight over the top of the cover fielder for 4 runs. Indeed, Prithvi has managed to get the runs here.
It looks in great touch.
Yeah, he's looking fabulous.
And as ball by ball, as Roshan ji had said, both the batsmen are improving a lot. They're improving the shots, the shot selection.
With that boundary, total move on to 96 runs. And very good, you know, it's going closer to the winning.
Prithu is one boundary away from his half century.
And
this is not it.
Yeah, he needed 3 runs for the half century. Yeah. Now he needs only 2 runs. So would have been the first 50 of this tournament if he gets it.
Yes, definitely. That would be a very good 50. Arif Sheikh, pani dherai ramro partnership dirahekha chan Prithvi Baskota lai.
Arif sir, yeah, dherai ramro khele chha aaja. The way he played it is really supported.
Ball bounce bhako.
Yeah. A bit of a bounce on the ball. The batsman couldn't adjust it very properly. So straight to the third man for game no run. Looking at the fielders, fielding teams are a little bit quiet at the moment, you know.
Yes, that's what I was about to ask you, Shariji. And
they're already down, actually. They thought they lost the game, but I thought there's a lot of games left here.
Shariji, particularly, what do you feel about the field setup that Shakti Dai has done as yet? We'll talk about this in the next over.
Yeah,
for now, they've got 15 overs finished, and the runs on the board is 97 for the loss of 3 wickets. And Panchakanyati
are looking strong. Sampati ko naam ma aashirwad paayeko thi. Chulo naam hoina. Tara malai chahiyeko thiyo yada. Jab stunts lai junoon, acting lai jindagi, ani fair and handsome lai sahayatri banaye, tab ma bane badshah.
World's number 1, Imami Fair and Handsome. Kinaki kitaru lai chahincha yada.
Naya colors P80 ra P50 jasma cha. Latest Android, ra data kam garcha.
White ball. See, look what happens, you know, when the bowler comes with the pressure. Mm. And the thing is, and as I told you before, right, the team, fielding team, is not like, you know, getting together, not like, you know, giving cheer up to the players, you know. They're quiet at the moment. You know? If they are quiet, means like they're under pressure. They think, you know, they lost the game already.
And somehow I also feel the captain, Shakti Gochin, has not been that communicative with his young bowlers.
Correct, yeah.
Which outside, can be very important in the shorter format of the game.
Yeah.
Good stop by Shakti Gochin.
Shakti Gochin himself stopped the ball, possibly stopped 1 or 2 runs there.
Yes. Kinaki Sompal Kamile first over ma jun damage gari saknu bhayeko thiyo, tyabata alikati they had taken a good stand up.
You're
the
right.
Other bowlers had, you know, had they given a good support.
That's what, you know, whenever in cricketing terms they said, you know, need to have a partnership of bowling and a batting. Bowling also, one bowler bowls well, the other bowler has to bowl well, you know, to support.
I think that's one of the key points you just
key
made.
Key points. Today's the game, you know, today's game happened, like, you know, Sompal Kami was bowling very well.
Right.
But he didn't get a support from the other bowlers.
Agree. And that's a key point.
beautiful shot.
Oh,
and straight to the fielder's hand. Probably, yes,
time,
it is. It took
this
it.
This time, the fielder doesn't drop. So, Prithu Bhaskoda misses out on his half century. He goes for 48. He has played a very good innings for his team. And I must say, that must be a game-changing inning as well.
Yes, indeed. Yeah, Prithu Bhaskoda had played a beautiful inning, gem of the inning here. He scored 48 runs.
Right.
But I think, you know, that's the score, actually.
That's the score that I think that makes up for Panchakanyathis for this match. But still, it's a long way to go. They have 5 overs remaining, and they need 32 runs. So it's almost 6 and over they need.
The new batsman coming in, Dipendra Iyeri, for Panchakanyathis. He's another under-19 World Cup player who represents Nepal.
And a good all-rounder.
And he's a very good all-rounder. He can bat. I've seen him batting before. He's a good, very good bat.
So batting the Diri Raya, what do you say?
Yeah, they have a lot of batting depth in Panchakanyathis. I've seen.
As we see, you know, the batsman yet to come is Asif Sheikh.
Still Sonu Tamang is there. Sonu Tamang is
there. Hey, Babu. Do you want to come here? Hey,
boy.
Kaam mein isto stress sa.
Promotion pani bhayo na. मने मने
मेहनत गर्न नछाड प्रमोशन त भइहाल्छ नि
तिमी जस्तोले पनि यस्तो हरिस खाने कुरा गर्ने हो त
हस् भ राखे
ड्राइभ फेसिङ बाउन्स इन द बॉल कुन एक्चुअली डेब इट डाउन एन्ड टेक इन वन रन मीनवाइल Arif Sheikh is really batting well. He supported Prithu all the way, and he's still in the crease. Probably, if Panchakanyathis want to win this game, Arif Sheikh must have to stay in the crease
until the end of
the game. Yep.
I agree. I presume this must be the last over for Nizamuddin. It's well played and a very good single. Very good single. They take on the fielder.
Very good single, cheeky single. You can say both the batsmen are younger, and they're under 19 players, you know, and they know each other very well. So I think, you know, there's communication. There shouldn't be any problem with the communication.
I agree. And the running between the wicket has been particularly good for Panchakanyathis.
Correct, yeah. Nizamuddin coming. Again, puller and ball. There was a bit of a hesitation, but completely missed the stumps.
Dipendra had no clue, and he had whatsoever left his thumbs. If there was a hit, if there's a direct hit,
there was a chances of big chances of run out. But what to do when the fielder is in a zero angle from there?
Yeah, it's very difficult because this just see one stump, wicket. I agree
one
with
stump,
you.
So difficult to get it.
Dipendra Iyeri had
given up. I would say Dipendra Iyeri is very lucky. In that case. With this total movement to 100 for the loss of 4 wicket.
Panchakanyathis reaches there
after 16 century, over.
Sampati ko naam ma aashirwad paayeko thiye. Thulo naam hoina. Tara malai chahiyeko thiyo yaada. Jab stunts lai junoon, acting lai jindagi, ani fair and handsome lai sahayatri banaye, tab ma bane badshah. World's number one, Imami Fair and Handsome. Kinaki, Kitaru La Chainsa, Jada.
Veg pizza and chicken pizza.
From Kevin and End. Beautiful ball. Both batsmen just nudged down to the coverage area for one run. With this one run, total movement to 101 run for the loss of 4 wickets. To win this match, they need another 29 runs to win.
I believe, Shereji, this match comes to the last session.
Probably, yes, I would say yes.
Last
definitely.
4 overs left to the game.
And out of 4 overs, 2 overs will be bowled by Sampal Kami itself.
That's a key point. That's a key point. It's well bowled. Shakti
Gotchen misfield, and the batsman has taken one run.
Dipendra Iyeri also wants to come for the next one, but Arif Sheikh says, let's keep it off.
Today's game in this CG Presence YY. EPL, game between Panchakanyathis and Jagdamba Rhinos. So Balkami, short pitch ball outside off stump, and a pass given wide
bounce,
ball.
I would say, but completely.
It's a wide ball, extra ball, an extra run.
Right.
I think in this match, Aslan, have you seen it? In this match, they have given too many extras.
Yeah, I've noticed that. Too many extras.
Yeah. I mean, last inning, they haven't given that much of extras, but they already gave extras in this match. Sorry, this inning.
That has been important.
Yeah, Sampal Kami again coming from Pavilion. And
that's a beautiful ball. And that's what I was saying when I said the keeper has to gather the ball, because once in a while there will be a catch coming. It was a catch.
Keeper completely missed it. Mahesh Chhetri, I think the keeper. And
particularly, I have not been very impressed with the keeping of Mahesh Chhetri in this match. What do you think?
Yeah, I haven't seen him much, that much of gathering, which you can see. Again, Sampal Kami coming from Pavilion End. Outside off stump, short pitch ball. Batsman tried to cut it down to the birdman, but got inside edge and straight to the keeper's hand. No run. Look at this, Sampal Kami is generating a pressure here to Panchanya Tej players. Both the under-19 players, they should take it from here to win the game. I think, this could be the very good good game for these guys to prove.
Right. I agree with you. And there's just last four overs, and it's about winning the first match. So it's pretty much important.
Again, short-pitch ball.
This goes for one run.
Over the head.
I think Jagdamba Rhinos won't mind that very much.
Yeah, only one run. With this one run, total movement to 105 for the loss of four wickets.
And it's a very balanced game at the moment.
So far, it's 50-50. Either team can win it. The thing is, whoever team does well.
Shariji, do you have an inclination which team would win?
For me, I would go for Panchkanya Tej for the time being, because the batting side always have upper hand.
That's a good hit. In the Panchkanya stand again. It goes for a bounce.
Fielder has tried to stop the ball.
That was a good
Could manage to stop it. And that's finally gone for four runs. With this four, total move to 109 runs, which is 21 runs shorter than the winning run.
Right.
You can see in the replay. Good shot.
This is what YYEPL is doing. It is creating great contest between.
Yeah, look at that. The fielder tried to stop the ball but couldn't stop it properly. Yes, it is gone for four runs.
And so it is the end of 17th over. The score is 109 for four wickets.
Now in three overs, 18 ball, they needed 21 runs. So score and runs are balanced now. Yeah, in 2020 cricket, anything more than two runs per ball is can't achievable. But at the moment, I would say.
It's our flavor noodles from Preeti.
That's a cheeky shot, and that might go all the way for the boundary. It can be a good chase, and it's a boundary.
Runs.
It's a boundary, and now Panchakanya Tej requires.
There was a very intelligent batting, if you say.
Yeah.
Because the fielder fine leg is up, and the batsman has seen already that he managed to play it down to the fine leg area for four runs. So these are the things, Aslan, you can see. Youngsters, they know exactly where the fielders are.
Right. And now Panchakanya Tej requires 17 out of 17 balls. 17
this
runs needed out of 17 balls.
This is good. Ball in a critical number.
That's a single.
Very good shot. They're trying to go for second. Hopefully, no.
See, that's the thing about the young players in running between the wicket. They go for the first run quick.
Harder, and then they come for the second. Beautiful shot. You can see the replay.
Yes,
beautiful shot. They'll be down to the fine leg for four runs.
So this match is going to the live wire. 16 required out of 16.
Bhakti Goshen coming from Chobar, and
it's a dot ball. And dot ball are like gold at the moment.
Dot ball are the king at the moment. They got 114 photos so far. Batsman jumping out of the crease but couldn't get hold of the ball so well. It just got one run. With this one run, total movement 115.
Right. 15 more runs required.
15 runs needed of 14 ball. Sapti Gautam coming from Chobar and it's low in the air. Pushing
first
the
one quick. First one quick and they settle down for one.
Fielder at the long on is equally quicker than the other two.
Yes,
so
Amit Sreshtha in the long run, longer.
Look at the crowd, you know, look at the people, they are cheering up, you know, it's the game is going into the wire now.
That's the dot ball again.
Another dot ball from Sakshi Gautam.
Dot ball to finish, in fact.
Yeah, after completing 18th over, total movement 116 runs for the loss of 4 wicket.
So we have got 14 runs required out of 12 balls.
In 12 balls, they need 14 runs. What a game.
What a game
is going to be turned out. As you said, Aslan, before, you know, this game is going to be the last game, last ball of the game. I think indeed it's going to go. Hopefully, yes.
I would love to see that.
Naya colors B80 or B50. Zasmata, latest Android. Ra data kam kharcha garne colors light. Thulo screen. Lamo samay chalne thulo battery. Thulo memory.
Colors B80.
Colors
B50. Aba sajilo
bhaye zindagi. Parkidai chan.
So this has to be the most vital over of the game, I guess.
Any T20 games, the 19th overs are crucial.
Right.
And the 19th over is always bowled by the best bowler of the team. So they did the same thing. You know, Sompal Kami is bowling the 19th over. Whether in this over, if he gets a run, or if you don't get the runs, you know, if you get the runs, then obviously they're going to lose the game.
Okay, so pressure for the last over. That's
Sompal Kami, let's see what happens next. Very good shot.
But I think that won't go for
without
much.
Reason. They're trying to get two runs. Yes, they have
that's
taken
a good
two
running.
Runs.
That's
come
a good
on,
running
on.
By
yes,
both
indeed.
The young batsmen. That's a great running.
The long on fielder has thought about throwing to the keeper's hand and it was a longer area to throw.
But in fact, both the batsmen ran very quickly.
Now changing the field, they've taken the mid-off up and they have taken one more fielder in the deep mid-wicket area. Total movement 118. Sompal Kami again. Short pitch ball too.
Now
it's a beautiful shot. And would have been six.
That's a shot that will redefine the game.
This is the shot of the day.
Right.
You're hitting inside out two.
So
the best bowler of the team, Sompal Kami, to six.
And that
indeed.
Wasn't an easy shot at all. That
beautiful
wasn't an
shot.
Easy shot at all.
Look at this. Short pitch ball outside off stump. Hit it over the top towards the...
And that was hit with a lot of power.
Yeah. Beautiful shot. Indeed. This is the turn of the game now. And could have been... That was a big appeal. Going down the leg side probably. That's what he's not given any decision. So, leg by for one run. With this one run, total movement 125. Only needed five runs to win.
As we said, this over is going to be very vital.
The Panchkanya tease. As I said, Aslan, you're telling me it's going to go to the last over. Yes, it is going to go to the last over.
Yes.
Who's going to bowl the last over? Is it the captain himself?
I hope it's the captain himself.
Sompal Kami coming with his another ball. Beautiful ball.
One run.
Could have been two runs there. That's been trying to get two.
See they are coming for
and
two.
They move on for the two runs. Yes, indeed. Yes.
So that's
completed two runs. With these
two runs. That's great
total.
Running between the wickets by both the young guys.
Correct. With these two runs, total movement to 127. And they need only three runs to win the game here.
Team done much.
Only three runs. Think about it. We're not going to go to the last over
last
yet. This ball might be the end.
I still hope it goes to the last over.
Let's see. Is going to come again. Who is in here? And that is
that
a
is
big
a
shot. Real shot into the
That is a great
stand.
Finish to the Panchakanya Tez stand. Panchakanya Tez are dancing like anything.
As I told you, it's not going to go to the last over. They have finished
yes.
the game. Beautiful. What an inning.
So
what an inning with the youngsters.
Arif Sheikh has... played brilliantly. Sompal Kami gets his own medicine.
Beautiful.
He
indeed,
gets,
you can see how they won the game.
He gets two sixes in this over. So, the match is won by Panchakanya Tez. Jagdamba Rhinos had
by
a good fight,
wicket.
But at the end, it was about Panchakanya Tez.
Panchakanya Tez won the game by 6 wickets.
That's a glorious finish, Shariji. What do you say?
Yeah, it is indeed.
That is a glorious finish.
As I told you, it's not going to go to the last over. And they finished before the last over. Look at the last six. It was indeed, they have hit it towards the Panchkanya hut where the people were cheering.
Right.
And you can see all the players are shaking up their hands. What a game indeed. What a finish, I would say.
That makes it our first match for YY EPL T20. Won by Panchkanya Tez.
What an interesting game. You can see the first over, two wickets fell.
They deserve to win, right?
Yeah. The first over, 2 wickets fell down. Even after that, the captain and Prithvi Bhaskar had taken over the role and they've completed. After that, Arif Sheikh come and joined the party. Similarly, Devendra Iyer come and joined the party and they finished the game.
Prithvi Bhaskar played pretty well. Sharad Uswaka himself played very well.
I think Prithvi Bhaskar has actually, I would say he's the man of the match for this game. The way he batted.
Meru Desh, Meru Jagadamba Cement.
That's a great game for the
सम्पत्तिको नाममा आशीर्वाद पाएको थिए ठूलो नाम होइन तर मलाई चाहिएको थियो ज्यादा जब स्टन्ट्सलाई जुनून एक्टिङलाई जिन्दगी अनि फेयर एन्ड ह्यान्डसमलाई सहयात्री बनाए तब म बने बादशाह वर्ल्ड्स नम्बर वन इमामी फेयर एन्ड ह्यान्डसम किनकि केटाहरूलाई चाहिन्छ ज्यादा
जब 100% प्योर कच्चा पदार्थ फुल्ली अटोमेटेड स्टेट अफ द आर्ट टेक्नोलोजी मार्फत जान्छ तपिन्छ खरिन्छ र प्रगतिको एउटा बलियो आधारमा ढल्छ अनि खुस रहन्छ युनिफर्म मास पर मिटर तथा डक्टिलिटीको कडा परीक्षणबाट तब मात्र बन्छ एक नम्बरी क्वालिटीको स्वरूप एक नम्बरी फलामेछर हामा स्टिल स्टिल फर लाइफ
नयाँ कलर्स B80 र B50 जसमा छ लेटेस्ट एन्ड्रोइड र डेटा कम खर्च गर्ने कलर्स लाइट ठुलो स्क्रिन लामो समय चलने ठूलो बैटरी ठूलो मेमोरी
कलर्स P80
कलर्स P50
अब सजिलो भयो जिन्दगी
अनि बाबु दसैँमा घर आउने होइन त
म नै मर
तिमी जस्तोले पनि यस्तो हरेस खाने कुरा गर्थ्यौ
त हस् बाबु
Royal Suits, school, college ko lagi, office ko lagi, party ko lagi, casual ra sports ko lagi. Dasain tihar ko bahar, jutta kinda chappal upahar, sathai scratch gari ru 100 dekhi ru 1 lakh samma ko nagad upahar, wa 5 dekhi 100% samma chhut. Royal Suits, namai kafi cha.
Veg pizza and chicken pizza flavor noodles from Preeti.
Bhook lage na Preeti khao.
अफिसियली सेकेन्ड डे टेक्निकली आई वुड कल इट द फर्स्ट डे सिम्पली बिकज हिजोको रेनको कारणले कुनै पनि म्याच हुन सकेन सो आजको फर्स्ट म्याच वाज बिट्विन पञ्चकन्या तेज एन्ड जगदम्बा राइनोज टकिङ अबाउट म्यान अफ द म्याचको लागि क्वाइट नेम्सहरू आएका थिए जस्तै सुशील देरवाल टोम्पा वाज अमेजिङ फर्स्ट ओभर आरिफ वाज डुइङ एब्सोल्युटली फाइन बट द म्यान अफ द म्याच सबै अफिसियल्सको तर्फबाट एन्ड इट गोज टु 3 overs, 1 made in, 12 runs and 3 wickets, Sushil Kadel. Congratulations, Sushil. And I request Kaushal Ji to hand over the Man of the Match award. There you go, first Man of the Match of YYEPL T20 2016, Sushil Kadel. Thank you so much. Thank you. All right, thank you, gentlemen. With that, we're going for our second match, which will begin in half an hour time. Thank you so much.